Hello everyone, and welcome to AdventureKyles Play Starbound. I was at a Christmas dinner with my family, and one of my cousins, he's 13 or 14 or something like that, he was telling me, "Kyle, why don't you play Starbound?" And I was like, what? And he explained to me that Starbound is like a space Terraria. And I am in love with the concept of space Terraria. In fact, I love just space in general. Everything about it. I really want to be like a space geologist, archaeologist someday. Where I go around and explore alien planets in search of geological anomalies. And perhaps even someday, ancient life on other planets, like Mars. That would be really cool. That's like a, crazy dream that I have. But anyway, the point being is that space is just amazing. And I would definitely go to space if I could. So this is going to be kind of fun for me. I have no idea what I'm about to experience. So bear with me as I struggle through this. Which reminds me, I need my handy dandy helpers. Let me get this game going here. I need to pull up the chat. And just thank you in advance to everybody who helps out in keeping me alive in this game, because I don't know what I'm doing. I never do, really, though. It's all about just doing what you can. So let me make sure the sound's off. The game is going. Space is cool. Thank you, CC, for joining in tonight. Let me turn off the playback on my computer now that I know that this is working. Alright, so Starbound, here we go. Now, they said that there was a campaign mode, I guess. Oh boy, I get to create a character. Oh, geez, okay. So these are all the little characters on my thumbnail. Oh, is that a robot? It's called a glitch? Ooh. Kind of a little bit of a throwback to when I used to build robots. I kind of like it. Alright. Well, that one of them looked like the one in the thumbnail. I borrowed an image from some fan page or fan Wikipedia thing for Starbound, and then I kind of edited it and put all these Star Fox characters in because, I don't know, for some reason when I hear the word Starbound or the title Starbound, the first thing I think of is Star Fox, and that's just my brain, doing its thing, so. Do I want to be a robot or a human? I feel like I should be a human. Let's see if I can... Oh my. Make myself in here. Show clothes. Oh, gosh. Let's see. I am a guy. And not that tan. That'll work. Hairstyle short. Is there a buzz cut? I could be like Elvis or something like that. It's kind of... I'm not a bowl cut. I can't really tell on some of these guys. It's a little bit difficult to see. That's the thing about pixelated graphics, Ah, there we go. That's a little too short, but whatever. Let's see. Hair color. Give me brown or something akin to that. There we go. Perfect. And then just the shirt. We're just going to worry about that. Because I'd wear khaki pants, definitely. That looks good. Sure. Make it orange. Oh, I should be a red shirt like in Star Trek. I'd be totally doomed. Oh no, in that case I gotta wear black pants then. Alright, I'm a red shirt from Star Trek. Let's do this. And then name is gonna be AdventureKyle. There we go. Make a chicken. Wait, can I do that? I can actually make a chicken? Can I make a chicken later in the game? Because my heart's set on being a red shirt now from Star Trek. Let's see. Eat to survive, drop items on death? I think we did that with Terraria and it wasn't going well. So, no need to eat and no death penalties. Now, granted that I don't know what I'm doing, I'm going to die a lot, so I'm going to be nice to myself for my first introduction into this game and make no penalties for death. Now, I can switch characters, I imagine, later, kind of like with Terraria, the world or whatever, the universe is the same. And you just have characters jumping in and out. I can switch out to... I'll be a chicken in another episode. Maybe the second one. I'll become a chicken. Skip intro mission. Absolutely not. I know a lot of people probably are going to be screaming at me to do that. Personality. Oh, what the... Okay. What are these personalities supposed to mean? This guy's like, uh-huh. let's see. What's the most terrified pose? Because red shirts are terrified all the time. I'd say, you know what? No, I slouch a lot, so I'd probably be like this guy right here, just kind of hands at my side, like, leaning over a bit. I never heard nor played this game, so I have no idea what you can do. That's okay. We're in the same boat, then. This will be an experience for the both of us. I love the music so far. This is, like, I used to play piano a lot, and this is the kind of music that I would like to play. So, just kind of airy, you know, space-type music makes you yearn to go out and explore space. Yeah, one day. Alright, so here we go. Done, I guess. And click. Oh, okay, I guess I don't make a world. Not like Terraria at all, then. Whatever. Wake up. Wait, should I say that like Microsoft Sam? Wake up, you have overslept. That's not like Microsoft Sam at all. Okay, just move. Oh, okay, just straight up move. Ooh, I gotta drop my personal sound here. To interact with a nearby person, door, or other object, you should hover over it with your cursor and press E. Oh, so I can sleep. Alright, I just switched beds. First thing I did, my eyes are... Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, I can keep my eyes shut for a little bit of time there. Oh, everything is interactable. No. One set of music at a time here. Alright. This is my morning routine, so we're just gonna walk through what I do on an ordinary morning. There we go. Remember, you can open a door by hovering over it and pressing E. Well, I figured that out now. Whoa! Jeez, I got jumps. I can jump. Let's see, don't worry, the chicken gods will guide you, and I'm obsessed with batteries. Obsessed with batteries. That's an interesting hobby to have. Your uniform is available to collect your personal locker. Okay. Oh, from your personal locker. It's quite impressive that you can remain so serene when you're running so late. Well done for me. Okay. Can I go into someone else's locker? Okay. Oh, hey, there we go. Inventory system. Activate. I guess put... Oh, but I want to keep my red shirt on. Well, I'll keep my red shirt with me, and I'll change into it once I get to the office. They just wanted the, you know, outward appearances. On my way to the building, they want to know that I'm wearing their uniform. What is this? What am I holding here? Graduation flyer. It's junk. This... Okay. It's junk, right? Well, I feel like it's going to be important later. What's this? Pixels? I kept money in my locker? Oh my gosh. That's just like me. Hi there, can I talk to you? You're pretty. Hey. No? Okay. It's like a space gorilla or something there, I'm not quite sure. I like how, you know, utopian this place seems so far. Hi there, are you the information kiosk? I have a lot of questions. Battery Bob, making a little buddy named Battery Bob. It's like, every YouTuber has, like, a little mascot or something like that. I think, like, PewDiePie has, like, a number of mascots, like a sponsor eel and a few other things. I don't really watch PewDiePie too much, but, everybody seems to have their own, like, thing, and I one day I'll have my own, I'm sure, my own little, identifiable critter that I bring with me on all my adventures. This is not working. Apparently I'm an idiot and don't know how to open a door. He's telling me, like, hey, what's up? Let me talk to you. What are my objectives here, Captain? I'm clicking on everything in sight here. I'm back at my locker again. Do I need to go back? How do I run? I'm moving awful slow for being late. Right, well... First puzzle, figure out how to get out the door. guys, someone want to help me operate a doorknob? I don't know how to do it. You want to talk to me, right? Oh, welcome. Okay, so I just had to stop walking. Talk to me for handy tips. Okay. Can I... How do I talk? Oh, press E, right? Oh, okay. Pressing Q will drop the item you're holding. Pressing N to scan, to toggle scan mode. Ooh, hey, look at that. I'm holding up a magnifying glass. When did I get this thing? Nothing of interest here. This is the booth lady. She always has a useful tip. Okay. Nothing much to speak of? I'm sorry, man. Hey, I'm scanning you. There isn't really anything? What? No. She must be a hologram. Or just figments of my imagination. Okay, so N scan the mode, right? Okay. How do I stop myself from scanning things? Always listen to Sale, your personal AI assistant. Okay. Press enter to read Sale messages again. Okay, so what did he say? Let's see. It is quite impressive. Okay, so I needed to get my uniform, and that was it. Ah. My stuff's getting all full up of things here. Okay. How do I make things go away? Life was good before I had a magnifying glass and... Oh, there we go. Wait, what? Really? No. Oh, if you just leave it alone for a little while, it'll turn itself off. Okay. So there's that. But how do I get the magnifying glass to go? Oh, yeah. The Tiny Box Tim. That's right. That's what I was trying to think of. For Markiplier. He has a Tiny Box Tim that he carries around with him, I guess, on all of his adventures. And then what's this? The JSE Septic Sam? Is that another one? Let's see here. Ah! Hop, hop, hop. Wow, what is the time? I should hurry. Yes, I should hurry. I would like to leave. Do I have to keep talking to this lady? Is that what's going on? If you get stuck, open your quest log with Jay. Survive graduation day. Abandon. okay. Press the spacebar to hop. Hold it to jump higher. Okay. S to crouch. Well, yeah, okay. Can I drop my current magnifying glass? No. Communicate using your emotions? My face is going a little bit crazy here. Hold on. I'm crying, apparently. And what is that? Am I sticking my tongue out? Or am I just going... my face. Okay. Uh-huh. Can I stop with the magnifying glass, though? Tell me how to do the magnifying glass again. Yeah, N. Okay, well... And inspect objects. I don't want to do that, though. Okay. I just want to go. An airlock. Yes! Oh, right. Press E to open doors. The very first thing I was taught. Alright. Tim, not to- Oh, did I say time? Sorry, when I have the headphones on, sometimes I slur words. Weary, every day. Frustrated, they have sweeping the bridge- Oh, they have me sweeping the bridge every hour like I'm a machine or something. You are a machine! Impatient, just one day away from retirement. Wait a minute. That's like a well-known joke, like, in movies and things like that, like, all these people that are, like, mercenaries and that kind of thing, they're always one day away from retirement before the hero comes in and kills everybody. I feel like something bad's about to happen now. I'm just walking, I guess. I don't have time to talk to you guys, I'm late. Here we go. I still haven't learned how to stop scanning things. My fellow protectors, today we come together to witness the protectorate grow. For over 500 years, we have stood proud here on Earth, drawing together races of all kinds in the name of peace. Our task, to protect our fellow beings, to support, house, and educate those that seek our aid, and to foster accord between those that aspire to it. Today, in the name of peace, we welcome our newest compatriots and present them each with our greatest tool, a magnifying glass. Oh, the matter manipulator. Huh, what was that? Uh-oh, a giant space squid or something, Space Octopus, decided to show up. What is going on? You, graduate, take the manipulator and run. Why? Okay. I'm still scanning things. Unfortunately... Oh. Check that out. Obtained a pickaxe of some sort. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay, I figured out how to put away the stupid magnifying glass. Oh. So what am I doing here? Dirt? I'm picking up dirt. It appears the ceiling has collapsed. The mana manipulator can do things, so get through the thing. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Can I climb up here? How do I... Can I place blocks? Well, I can almost kill myself. How about that? That's a good start. You know, if the universe is counting on me to be quick and save the day, we are in trouble. Wait, you can crouch to the squats. I will do all the squats. We just had to stop for a quick squat break. Scans show the room beyond this door is flooded. It would be best not to go in. I advise you find a way over it. Okay. So climb the ladder? Is that what I'm... Oh, wait. Oh! Oh, hello! That's a weird way to climb a ladder, man. That's a really ineffective way to do it. The scale of this disaster is immeasurable. The destruction occurring is beyond my capacity to quantify. You must leave this planet immediately. Well, okay. Right. So, about that. Do I just go... Oh, okay, I go through there. Oh! To jump down from a platform, hold S and then tap spacebar. Oh! I see. Can I take this vending machine? I kinda want snacks. Uh-oh. I feel like I should jump that. Okay, apparently I shouldn't jump it because I can't. I'm physically incapable of jumping it. Okay. I gotta get used to the toolbar here because it's a little bit difficult for me. Apparently to master. Can I go this way? I want to see what's over here. Yeah, cargo! I'll take that. It's got money and a broken broadsword. Okay, I guess I have a weapon now. So that's a thing. Oh, what do I do? Oh, aha! Ho ho! You will meet your match as I meet my end. Okay. I lost it during the swamp break. Just, you know, every so often you just gotta take a moment, you know, get your regiment in. You gotta space it out throughout the day. So I guess I made it to be Starbound. I get it now. Oh, this water is still cold. I got a new water bottle. It's like, it's got two layers in it. Makes it really cold. Please reboot the system. No, the last time that the system was on, bad things happened. I apparently fell asleep in the teleporter. I couldn't be bothered to walk any further. Reboot process remains uninitiated. Yeah, apparently a cat decided to join me too. Nope. Can I pet the cat? Yes, I can. I have a cat. The one animal that I'm allergic to. In fact, the one thing that I'm allergic to, and I have it on my ship. This has got to be the worst day ever. Rebooting has shown to ship improve ship interaction satisfaction levels by 73%. You know, telling me random stats and things like that is kind of fascinating. Could you go on? Rebooting requires a conscious entity to interact with the sail console. Oh, so you just can't do it yourself. I thought you were just being lazy. All right. Rebooting. We got this. What's in here? Oh, there's all kinds of stuff in here. Canned food? Apparently I need to eat in this game. That's new. Where'd my canned food go? Oh, there's like different tabs. Oh, that's cool. A torch. Huh. Oh, right. He's talking at me, isn't he? So we were damaged in our escape. Got it. We are currently in orbit around an unknown world. The ship is heavily damaged and we are unable to leave orbit. I suggest you beam down to the planet's surface using the teleporter, which apparently did not get damaged, along with, you know, despite the rest of the ship being horribly mangled. And then search for supplies and perhaps a means of something about the ship. What's this? I got a mysterious reward bag? Okay. So I got a bag. I guess. Where would I find that bag? I got a flashlight, I guess. Wait, hold on. Quest. Okay, so yeah, go down to the planet. I got that, but I want to find that bag. Is that what I got? A flashlight? Instead? I mean, I could do that. That's fine. R apparently doesn't do anything. Can I take the cat? Oh, I can break down my ship, apparently. Human ship door. I probably shouldn't be doing this to my own ship. Can I take this thing with me? I just want to break everything down. Let's see. Storage ship locker. Probably shouldn't do that. But I got rid of the airlock. So there, I did something. What does this do? Is this armor? Common. Okay, I'm just gonna put on my regular clothes now, because this is now officially Star Trek mode. Canned peaches, is that what they are? Hold on. Let me check that. Canned food, extremely well preserved. Not just well preserved, extremely well preserved. okay. What's my food at here? Is that what energy does for me? Is that energy? I can't really tell what's going on at the moment here. Still no sign on that bag. I'll put the door back. How's that sound? I feel like I should at least do that much. I can't see. Okay. Put the door back. No, that's not how you... Man, I'm so incompetent. Okay, let's try this again. Door. Back. No, that's not how you... Oh, wait, maybe I have to drag it into the toolbar up there. Aha! There we go. Alright, now. Door. Back. Hey, brilliant. Alright. So that doesn't do anything. Can't pilot. And he wants me to do something about missions. No missions? Okay, cool. And this is, again, empty. So, I guess having exhausted every single other option except petting the cat more... Which I'll do once more. Okay, there we go. Now, we're going to go to the planet surface. And that cat better not, like, cause some DNA entangling and cause me to turn into, like, a giant cat man. Let's go down, I guess. Teleport. You don't need a door. No, I do not need a door. Not yet. This is just Earth. I mean, these are definitely pine trees, I think. So, is this now just Terraria mode? Terraria mode activate? I beam down on an alien planet, and the very first thing I do is try to take a tree down. Look at that. You found some wood. My databanks tell me wood is a material that with a great many uses. Okay. What's this? I got 3 pixels. Okay. Huh. Well, this is just lovely. Also, there are slime things. I actually feel like I'm playing Terraria for real now. Oh wait, I need my weapon out here. Hold on. Ow! Hey! Okay, that's official. All these things are evil and must die. Ow! Ooh. Okay, come on. Bring it! Well, it took about half my life, but I managed to kill 2 very low-level monsters, I imagine. How do I... Okay, I need to get out of the hole. Alright. Get me out of here. Cobblestone. Just like in Minecraft. I have to say, the music is actually a nice mix for this game. I was expecting some more kind of like, you know, a crushed pixel beat kind of thing, but this is nice. I like it. Also, I'm murdering rabbits, so that's a thing, apparently. Yep. I am just the most despicable of people. Alright, so where am I going? What am I doing here? Oh, there's some stuff to build here. I guess I should start by building, like, a house or a base, right? Imagine this place is gonna get pretty crazy when it gets dark. A blue petal. Achievement unlocked, this simple life. I got salve, some pixels. Oh, jeez, oh crap, I'm in a hole now. Okay, alright, we can do this. Or we can also waste all of our resources. Okay. Up. Yep, okay, we're good. Alright, I can go a little further. It's dark. Some pixels, okay. Who am I going to be trading pixels with? Also, you discovered some plant fiber. This can be woven into fabrics, okay. So I should be collecting all this stuff? Is that what I'm hearing? Because that's what I'm being told right now. Okay. I feel like I actually don't need that much of it, but whatever. Okay, here we go. Get out of here. What's this stuff? Is this an ore? Looks like an ore. I got coal. Ooh. Well, that's fancy. There's a dinosaur. I want the dinosaur. Can I keep him as a pet? I like Stegosaurus. Can I get any closer? There we go. How's it going? You're a friendly guy, aren't you? Too bad I'm not. Oh boy, that was just brutal. Okay, well this place has a little fence right here, so I feel like this is a great spot to build a house. I discovered some seeds? Cotton seeds. Oh, okay. Neat. Destroy the environment. Once again, like in every game that I play, I am an eco-terrorist of the worst kind. There will be no trees left on this planet when I'm done. I wonder, I think it'd be really cool if you got rid of all the trees, if the trees in the background started disappearing too. I'll leave that Stegosaurus alive, only because dinosaurs are awesome. There we go. Alright, I think I've got enough to make a log cabin, maybe? I don't know. But, alright, here we go, I guess. How do I... My first house is gonna be so bad. What is that? What is this? I hit two. A sapling. Oh! I can plant trees in little domes so they can't escape for some reason. Right. Well, I need to clear that thing out, whatever that is. Plant matter, huh? Alright. Anything else? You know, I'm a little concerned because there's a picket fence on this planet. I feel like I should be worried about that for some reason. Just, you know, a thought occurred to me. There are other people on this planet, maybe. Okay, destroys the environment. Yeah. You know, I'm pretty suggestible, especially when I've never tried something before, like in a game. What is this stuff here? Plant fiber or plant matter? Oh, okay, I see. Alright, here we go. First house, let's do this thing. Oh, jeez. Oh, dear Christ. This is going great. Well, I'm sealed myself in. I think we're good. Oh my gosh, I made this way too big and thick. That's what she said. Anyway. Continue on here. How much range does this thing have? This is much more preferable to the pickaxe in Terraria. Oh. Okay, so that's about the limit there, huh? What's kind of interesting about it is that you can actually do multiple layers at once, like multiple blocks. Okay. This is pretty epic music for just building a really crappy log cabin. So, is there a crafting menu? I gotta look for that next. Okay, gotta fill in that dirt that I just put down. Let's take a look at our inventory here. Put the dirt back. It's kind of hard to... The inventory system is a little bit weird. I'm not sure how well I like it right now, but I'll get over it, I'm sure. Maybe not. Okay, so that's probably how high a door is, and then... gotta learn how to make a door first. I'm not exactly a carpenter. The mouse wheel's the easiest way. I've decided that the mouse wheel's the best way to go through the inventory, or the toolbar at the top there. Alright, so, let's see, how do I make things? Is there a codex? Is that what I'm looking for? No. other codex, okay. That looks like, notes. Note-taking stuff. Beam up. Crafting. Ah, there we go. Oh, okay, I can make a campfire. Let's do that. The very first thing in a survival environment is to make a fire. And then burn down all the forest. Sorry, what was that last part? Okay, put the campfire, like, really close to the cabin just so, you know, you stay warm. Not because it'll set the cabin on fire. Right there. That should be perfect. You know, no flammable object nearby will ignite because of that. Is there... Okay, there's a... Oh, good. There's a hotkey for this. Oh, man. Okay, so I need... Is there, like, a inventor's table? Well, what do I need for that? I need timber. How do I make timber? Materials available? Oh. Oh, okay. So I craft the timber blocks first, huh? Okay, so I need 5 of it, right? I think I just made 25 timber. I'm not quite sure. Inventor's table. Let's craft one of those then. Oh, there's like, it takes time to make things. That's kind of cool. Alright. I'm definitely not going to die of exposure. That's no way. How close are we to finishing this thing? Are we done? Do I have it? I got some food here, I guess. I'll eat one of those. Can I just eat it? Throw it on my face? Just throw it on my face. It'll be fine. This is so weird. Oh, this game. Oh, there we go. I see that you are eating sufficiently. Okay, with full stomach, I will, okay, regenerate and whatnot. Great. So, full belly. Got it. You don't need the outside world. No, I do not. Despite the fact that I spent most of the day... I'm under attack. Oh, crap. My arch nemesis, the blob things, are back to get me. They've come to finish the job. Alright, let's see. How do I make walls? I feel like walls are important, right? This menu. Okay, here we go. Did I make the table? I don't think I did. I feel like I didn't make the table, but I gotta really check my inventory carefully here. No. Oh, let's put some lights out. Absolutely. This is a thing I need to do, probably. Oh yeah. Light up that night. Okay. And nothing. Oh god, there's like a bat thing coming here to kill me. Is the sky raining fire? Should I be worried about this? Can I do something about this? I'm gonna try and get hit by one of these things. Surely this can't be lethal. It's raining fire! Let's run outside and dance in it! Quick, do squats! Alright, let's see. I don't know what to, make of this. This is interesting. Ah, okay, so I've decided that I cannot be hurt by those things. Nothing to worry about then. Let's make the table again. Try one more time. Maybe when I left the crafting menu, I accidentally stopped. There we go. Did you just craft an inventor's table? I estimate your chances of survival improved by 7.2%. Well, boy, aren't you just an optimist. Alright, how do I get... Alright. This is kind of frustrating, the menu system a little bit. But that's just because I'm so used to Terraria. How do I... Okay, I can swap it around. I want to put it right in the center. Ah, yeah. Okay, so is this... This is, allowing for new stuff, I'm guessing. Ooh, I need salve. Medicine. Okay. What does it need? What does it use? Anything? Heck if I know. Okay, I'll just make some. Sure. I'll make a bunch, I guess. How many can I make? I can make 10. I will make 10 of them. Okay. Cool. Now, I need to cut down some more trees, I think. That's probably the best response to running out of things to do. I'm bored! Goes out and cuts down trees. Seems like a... Oh! I almost killed my house. Seems like a good use of time. Don't mind me just breaking everything I find. So far, all I've done is kill things and break down trees. I haven't really added much value to this planet. But my trees have already grown up. That was really quick. How to eat food by Kyle. Smacks head with canned food. Yeah, it's like, you know, the people that do the party trick where they smash the beer can on their forehead. I just, through osmosis, you know, I ingest food that way. So it just needs to touch my bare skin, and I'll eventually absorb all the nutrients, through osmosis. That's exactly how it works, and, don't listen to anybody that tells you differently. I gotta find a quicker way to break down these trees. There's no way I'm gonna get rid of all of them on the planet within my lifetime if I'm doing it this slowly. Alright, so, anything new that I can add here? Do I need to have timber on hand? Is that, like, something I need to... Oh my gosh, I can make a lot of that. Okay, let's make, like, 20 pieces of timber and then call it a good idea. Okay, let's make, 20 more and call it a good idea. Oh, wait, what's this? A foraging table? Can I... Okay, used to produce items for hunting, mining, and farming. Absolutely, I'm gonna make one of those. I'm excited about that part. Okay, so I've got a foraging table now. Stick this in the, inventory. Can I just click numbers and make it happen? No? Okay, so you actually have to drag it up there. It's already up there. We're good. Okay. So, table. Hang out there, I guess. What else we got? How did I do that before? Okay. How did I get that other crafting menu up? I don't know. Miracles happen sometimes and you make a crafting table. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Oh, I needed my mining pick to get it. I got a yellow petal. I'm stealing flower petals now, apparently. It's not enough for me to just kill the trees and stuff. I need to take everything I can find, even the smallest petals. Organic life is an insult to me, apparently. Whoa. Okay, that's where I was before. Oh my gosh, what is that? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh no! No! I've come so far! Oh no, I died. Dang it. Ooh, what's that? Oh, I cloned myself, apparently. 10% of pixels lost. Okay, so there is a downside to dying. Does he have anything new to tell me? A ship thrusters are currently offline. Give me a mission. No missions. Okay. Pet the cat and go back down to the planet, I guess. Anything I want to put away up here? You know, since I'm here. No, I don't think I have anything really valuable. Oh, I'll put my uniform away. I've never been one to wear uniforms anyway. I don't like the whole concept of, you know, in a corporate environment, having to wear, like, a tie and all that kind of stuff. Ah, annoys me. It's a meaningless rule. It doesn't really do anything. Hats, especially. Oh, God. Having to wear a hat at, like, a pizza joint or something like that is just the worst. Okay, so I can come back down here now, huh? I'm ready to fight you. You look significantly less threatening than the last time I saw you. Okay, put another torch up over here. Alright. I'm not quite sure what I'm getting out of all this stuff, but I'm killing things. It's a good start. Do I need a lot of stone, too? Is this a thing that I have to keep on me? I hope that the battery on this matter manipulator thing doesn't run out, because if it does, then I'm in trouble. This is the only thing I've got going for me right now to survive. Oh, hey, look at that. Little capsule doodads with nothing but pixels in them. Like little treasure chests. And they always have 3 pixels. Okay. I should just make this cave my home. I feel pretty safe in here, except for when big charging monsters come through. Whoop. Ah! No! You're jumping aggressively! That's an insult in my culture. Let's see. That's how you get nutrients. Keep smacking head with apple. Isn't working. I can't see straight. Yeah, just keep hitting your head until you see colors, and I'm sure it'll all work out. But no, seriously, don't do that. Oh, hey. I discovered some ore. Ore can be turned into things that are useful, just like in Terraria. Okay. I guess there's no more of it. I couldn't even tell what I was digging. Ooh, what did I just do? I broke something special. Oh, I got more pixels. Okay. Oh, there's another cavern here. Oh, boy. I can't really see, but I know there's a cavern down here. Let's put another torch. Boop. Oh, look at that. Wasn't that just lovely? That's right, I have coal, too. This is more coal, right? I think it is. Yeah. Ah, yeah, okay. So, I've been digging at the surface the whole time, and it's been making everything really slow going. So, I have to be aware of, like, where exactly I'm digging to make this a little quicker. Okay, and that should do it. Can't really go much further. Eh. Oh, yes, I can. Absolutely, I can go further. It's just, you know, I'm a big sissy. Nope, can't go that way. So let's go down this way. I can fit, right? Just, can I crouch and walk? All this squatting, you know, all these squats that I've been doing, and it's not doing me much good. I feel like exercise is overrated now in this game. Oh, I almost died. Okay. And by almost died, I mean I'm totally fine. I think I can make that jump again. Yeah, okay, good. As long as I can do that, we're good. One thing I will give this game credit to is that you somehow have this otherworldly light that kind of just follows you around. And that's something that Terraria did not do right. Oh, dinosaurs! Dinosaurs living in caves. I don't know why, but, you know, I like stegosauruses. They're cool. What's that? What's that thing? Oh, nothing. Okay. Everything is so new and cool to me. I got a flare. Can I use the flare? I want to use the flare. Woo! Oh, jeez. That's cool. Oh, no! Oh, crap. This is bad. I did not mean to come in here. Don't mind me. I'm just planting trees underground, apparently, because I can't find my weapon. Don't kill me. What are you? I can't even tell. Come near the flare. Or die. That's also an option. Okay. We need to get out of this cave as quickly as possible, because I'm not prepared for this. This was not on my itinerary of things I wanted to do, but I'm going to grab this thing while I can. Anything else? Oh, hey, hi there. Are you evil? Are you mean? You're mean, aren't you? Yes, you are. Okay, we've established that now. Now that I'm nearly dead. Okay, I gotta get back out. That's not the way to do this. Okay, we can do this. Yeah! Okay, oh boy. Let's seal that up. Ooh, sand. Okay, so that's sandy. Neat. Oh man, I almost didn't make it. I still might not make it if I can't make it back to the surface. Let's see if I can hop it. Yo, on the email, you and me were talking, and I would respond much faster if we used Hangouts. Google Hangouts? I'm not too familiar with Google Hangouts, and that's mostly because I haven't had anyone to Google Hangout with. I generally respond pretty quick to email. I won't do it, obviously, when I'm streaming, because, I mean, you're on the chat, first of all, but second of all is because that's a little bit too time-consuming. But I check my email pretty frequently, like, Alright, we're on clone number 3 now. I'm gonna assume that, you know, I'm just starting over my count of how many clones I had since graduation. I'm sure I died like 1,000 times during the whole training process. But, here we go back down to the surface again, because I'm an idiot and got sidetracked talking and not surviving. Rubica Threshold 6? What the heck? This place has a name now? I just called it Kyle's Planet, because, you know, it's my planet, as far as I know. I kind of want to run this way and just see what's up ahead here. Ah! Hi there! You guys look unfriendly, that's why I'm going to shoot first, or stab first, and ask questions later. Also, I just got a ton of money from that, that's cool. Hi-yah! Fear my weapons of power! Ah. Okay. Can I just smash these things? Oh, I can! I don't need to mine them. I can just smash these things open with my sword. What am I doing? Hey, this is a good little cave to build in.
Feel free to email me and stuff like that. You know, my email is in the description of every video, so, don't worry about, me getting to you. I will definitely respond to any emails that I get, so long as I'm capable of it. I'm gonna put a disclaimer now, because, sooner or later, as time goes on, the email, system is gonna get bogged down with, probably a lot of people asking questions and things like that, or making requests for video games. As it stands, I get about one or two requests per day at this point. People asking me, like, hey, you should play this game or that game. And I respond to everything, you know. So I'll let you guys know when it starts becoming too difficult for me to keep up with everything. Because it's a numbers thing. Like, eventually it will happen against, you know, my wishes. I wish that I were, like, 100 people. But until then, enjoy! And I'll keep, track of the people who participate absolutely the most, and, CC, don't worry about that, I got you, Numba. Oh, the heck? You just, like, split into three things. I was just kind of indiscriminately smashing things, I don't know. These are, like, probably the indigenous life forms on this planet, and now they hate me because I killed one of their friends, and their favorite dinosaur. What is that thing? What's that spinny thing down there? I gotta get to that. What's the spinny thing? Oh, okay, so... Is that gonna work? Is this gonna work? It's shaking a lot. Oh. Did I just kill something I shouldn't have done? Okay. You know, sometimes I wonder if I go too far with the whole killing thing. I feel like I may have overstepped my boundaries there a little bit. Huh. Well, I'll leave a torch down there to show that I've explored in that direction. Have you had time to cool off there, buddy? I mean, I know we probably harbor some resentment for, you know, everything, but I just want to let you know, I didn't really know what I was doing. I wasn't really paying attention when I killed your friend back there. Let's see. You should play Hello Neighbor, and if you don't want to buy it, Alpha 1 is free now since Alpha 3 is released. I have seen gameplay for Hello Neighbor. I would love to do that game. It looks like a good scary game, but I want to kind of wait until it's done, or at least until like a beta of some sort comes out. I'm going to die again. I gotta try and survive at least once. I mean, I can't just go to like clone number 384 and, you know... That would be a little, careless of me if I was that bad at surviving. Oh! Okay, or I could just get surprised 382 more times. Clone number 4! Man, I'm so glad that our ship has a good cloning machine, because, I really feel like, without it, mankind would be doomed. I'm assuming at this point I'm the last of the humans, or whatever the protectorate was. Ruchba threshold 6. Okay. What can I craft with all this new fangled technology stuff that I probably don't have? Maybe a door would be good. A game? Maybe a door would be helpful. Oh, there's an arrow button here. What does that do? Anything? No? Okay. A human flag is the only other thing that I can add right now. That's interesting. Yeah, so, Hello Neighbor will, it's on the list. I definitely, would like to play it. Oh, ow! Oh, that thing is tough! It's fast, too. But apparently it has trouble with jumps. If I just keep him there, I think it'll be okay. Yeah, I gotcha. Oh, I got you figured out now. Oh! And now you're just like a bunch of little doodads, right? I can handle these. Ow! Hey! Ooh! This game is brutal. I'm just evil. I really do feel like I'm on the wrong side of history here. So is this thing... do I need rope to craft new things, or... Where is my... Is there a journal or a quest here? Beam down to the planet's surface, search for supplies, and perhaps a means of fixing the ship. Okay. It says, find the archaic energy source. So where is that at? Oh, so I haven't gotten my mysterious bag yet. Oh, I get it. Huh. Okay, so there's a tracker for it? Is it telling me this way? Get the weapon out. I feel like it's very dangerous. Oh no! That thing killed me last time! Ho ho! Ha! Take that! I've got you figured out now. No way am I gonna die to you again. Ow! Okay, pixels. Got more pixels. Oh, if we use Hangouts, we can use video call. I was doing Terraria with Skeleton Cove the other night, and the thing is, if it depends on how you want to play this, because if you watch the stream, that's one thing. If you want to use Google Hangouts, that's another thing. But if you use Google Hangouts and watch the live stream, that is a little bit strange. Like, you know, because you hear the sound of me talking, and then the stuff that happens shows up like 5 seconds later. I think the delay time is something like 5 seconds. I just used a bandage. Oh, cool. So I don't know. I think I'd have to learn how to do Google Hangouts. Tell you what. Why don't you email me about that, and then I will look into it further once I'm done streaming tonight. Maybe tomorrow morning I'll see if I can set something up like that. Because having another person, you know, I feed off of the energy of other people. I'm very parasitic socially. So the more energy that I kind of receive, the more that you guys get in return. And I think that it would be good to have somebody else kind of like help me walk through things a little bit. Just like, you know, verbally, woo, hey, look at this, castle of some sort. Why didn't I build here? Ah! Ah, giant bat toucan thing. I don't know what that is. It's like an evil Sam toucan. Oh. Follow your nose to somewhere else, please. Okay. Ah! Have at the monster dinosaur. It looks vaguely like an ankylosaur, but probably isn't. Okay. How am I doing on health? Not good, I'm guessing. Any natural herbs or anything I can use to heal myself? Okay, throw food in my face again. Is that something I need to do? I feel like it's not, but I'm gonna try it anyway. I'm well fed now! Okay. Where's my hunger bar? If the energy bar is different, then where's my hunger bar? Kind of curious about that. Oh! What the? Hey! What the? This is weird. This game is weirding me out. It's like I'm just on the edges of like San Diego. Oh, all right, clone number 5. It's like I'm on the edges of some major city like San Diego or something like that, and I'm like surviving in the wilderness, and some kids in a limo are gonna drive up later. Like, what are you doing? Like, McDonald's is that way. If you want food, like. I just feel like I'm needlessly surviving when there are certainly, living people nearby. There are lit lanterns over this way. So, I guess in answer to your question, you see, I wouldn't watch live stream and call. I do one or the other. Oh, I see, okay. So you would kinda, if it was a video call with Google things, I'm sure I could show, the same stuff that I show here, like the... Ooh! Transfer the camera and the gameplay over, so I guess that way you wouldn't have any delay, because I want to see if I can get rid of as much delay as possible. It's not so noticeable when big YouTubers do that kind of stuff, because everybody's words kind of vanish into oblivion, but when you only have like one person, you know, talking in the chat, it's pretty noticeable that there's like a 5 or 10 second delay in the stream. So that's why I frequently look down to check the text here, because I want to minimize that delay as much as possible. Eh. Hop over that, guys. Okay, I want the lanterns. Give me the lanterns. I'm stealing your lanterns. Oh yeah, oil lanterns. That's even cooler. Can I take any of this other stuff? I got timber. Guys are ruining everything. Okay. Roof tiles? Yes, my place needs roof tiles.
Absolutely, I'm gonna take as many of these things as I can. I know that, you know, somebody worked really hard to build this, but, my needs are more immediate and, basic, you know. Roof over my head, place to sleep. Not a nice fancy bridge like this thing is. I'll get more of those later. Okay, so I got one torch left. I feel like I should stick it in here. Eh. What the heck is that thing? It's whistling? It's singing. Oh, hey, I think I killed one of you guys before. I guess that's how I identify things. Instead of having a Pokedex, I just kind of look at it and go, oh, yep, I've killed one of those. Okay, let's see, I want to get inside to that juicy treasure boxes, or treasure things. You reached 57 subs, you got more subs than I do! That's good. That's okay. Ooh! Okay, Stegosaurus is mad now. Okay, that's the first time I didn't realize they actually could attack me. Okay. I can make it through this cave. I can do this. Okay, make the jump, make the jump. Or fall down. Okay. Let's try it. Stupid ceiling. Okay, try this one more time. Yeah! There we go. Alright. Oh yeah. Now I just gotta dig through the hillside, and then I've got myself a little, like, tunnel, you know? Oh no, that's mud. That's not even stone. Okay. That's weird. Ooh, hello. Can't quite reach ya. I got rope from that one. Okay. I actually don't know what kind of materials I need at this point, but I'm assuming that... Oh, what the heck? Is this somebody's house? What the... Hi there. Oh, hey, stranger, if you're looking for core fragments, you might find a bunch down in this old mine. Wait, what? Core fragments are good for chemical reactions, so miners back in the day would use them to make bombs. I guess the miners left long ago, though, because the mine is now overrun with creatures. That's not a problem. I haven't seen a new face in some time. Do you want tips on surviving? Because I have some, apparently, or something. You should cut down vines when you see them. They're used for bandages and climbing rope. Be careful about falling. It can be safer to build paths down mountains if you need to. You should have a flashlight for you when it gets dark. Okay. Thank you for all those tips that I guess I needed. I have a flashlight, right? Can I just stick it in my toolbar here somewhere? I guess I have to have it there, huh? Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh, I can't steal from this person? Do you have anything to steal, lady? Oh, you do. Core fragment. I'm taking stuff. If you're not sufficiently confident in your personal combat, dig closer to the plant's center to find the core fragments. Oh. Okay, cool. Well, I'm getting core fragments, I guess, which are important, and throwing darts. I'm sure this person is not going to be mad that I'm taking all of their stuff. I'm just the worst human being. Oh, gosh. I give my race a bad name. What is all this stuff? Iron ore? Okay, bandages. I'll take that. I need a bandage really bad. I'm all, like, cut up and stuff. Okay. I'm gonna put this over here and use a bandage. Can I do that? Oh, okay, so I just learned something about the crafting, or the toolbar at the top here. So, each one of these things, see how it always highlights two? I was trying to figure out what that was about. If it's the right one, you use the right mouse button. If it's the left one, you use the left mouse button. So, that's interesting. Oh, hey, I've got a separate type of attack. Oh, I just ran out of energy. Hi there, are you mad that I just stole your stuff? If you're going spelunking underground, bring some wood for torches. Okay. Don't mind me. Just take in all your stuff. Manipulator module upgrade component. Hey, how's it going, skeleton? Let's see. What did you... Oh, okay, let's see. I'm trying to figure out how to... I just stole some stuff. What was the thing I needed to say or hear? Tell me the things that you were saying a minute ago. Where is that message thing? Quest? No, it was journal, right? Or codex?
What? Where is the thing that just told you things? He said words. I was able to read his messages before. Maybe it's under the codex somewhere? I don't know. A, B, C. Oh, I can make torches now. That's new. Okay, so I need, what, coal and wooden logs. Let's make a few of these things. They definitely took some notes from Minecraft on this because they have the same exact requirements for items, and the torch even kind of looks similar. That's okay. I'm not complaining. All right, so I got some torches. Let's put those up there. Yeah. Apparently, I can't carry that and a flashlight. Interesting. I gotta learn how this menu, or this toolbar thing here works, because that's the one thing that's kind of holding me down. Can I break this stuff up? Oh, yes I can! I've got a traveler's meter, I guess. I'm gonna take this box, too. I'm taking all this stuff. You can't stop me. You're not gonna stop me. I'm so bad! Oh my god! Let's see. Core fragment. I guess those are useful to somebody. Not me. Yet. Silver ore. Uh-oh. I'm under attack. Don't worry, I'll save you as payment for all the things that I just stole from you. Can I take your tent? I want your tent. Oh, man. Tech card. Upgrade component. Okay. Sure. I'll take that. This is cool. I'm making a broadsword here. Okay, I'll take that. I'll swap out for the other broadsword thing that I had here. Where is this new sword? There it is. So 7.8 versus 6. And it's got the same rate, huh? Okay. Here we go. Perfect. No, wait. There's the original sword. Oh, okay, I gotcha. And that one is also two-handed, so... Whoa! It's like a giant, like, Final Fantasy-type weapon. Kyle, this game is like Terraria's younger brother. By younger brother, you mean the cooler brother, right? Because I'm the younger brother in my family. The cooler brother. yeah, I need a chair, too. Don't know why, but I need one. And this oil drum? Probably gonna need that. I'll take this ladder, too. Vertical rusted girder? Oh, that's not even a ladder. Okay. Let me put that one back. I don't think I need that. I need to keep this place structurally sound. So put that right there. Perfect. Okay. And squat. Oh, okay, I really squatted there, like, way much. Okay. We're in trouble. Use the new sword. What are you? Okay. That was slightly terrifying. And by slightly, I mean entirely. Right. Cool. Okay, put a torch right there. Right there. Oh, yeah. Man, there's so much stuff here. Except I apparently... Oh, there we go. I'll take more medkits. Or salves. How do I, can I stick that there without... Okay, so I can keep the flashlight in another inventory spot. Ah, I see. Yeah. Oh, bandages. Absolutely, I'll take all that stuff. I'm gonna need all these crates, I think, eventually. But for now, we'll leave them behind. Don't want to take too much at once here. What's that? A celestial sword? 1.8 rate of fire, I guess. The SWATs failed. No. I was just too enthusiastic about the SWATs. Did I call them SWATs instead of squats? Alright. Oh, yeah. So let's put this thing in one of these inventory spots here. I don't need the lanterns right now. I'm going to keep those for my base. Keep them for a special occasion. Okay. Let's go down. Squat! Ooh. Okay, so you gotta be careful with it, is all I'm figuring out here. Because if you just... Yeah, if you hold down... Oh, shoot. Okay. Come on. I'm too young to die. I've only been alive for like 10 minutes. Okay. They're like shelters or something, like a Pokemon. It had the big sticky out tongues that are flying around. I lost my train of thought. If you hold down the arrow, you'll slide through everything. So my mistake was that I held the button down too long. I squatted too much. I was too enthusiastic about it. I'm getting a lot of money out of this. Oh, what's that? A hunting spear, a throwable item. Heck yeah, I'll take that. Don't know how I'm gonna use it yet, but you know, notes for later. Okay, I'm getting a lot of materials here. Oh yeah, this is cool. They dug out a nice place for me. I'm gonna keep that light there because I think I need it. But for now, put down some torches here and there. Ooh, it just keeps going. This is amazing. Ah. This is stuff you don't see in Terraria as much. Like, they have like underground structures and stuff, but they're always kind of the same thing, and they really feel kind of pre-generated, you know, because sometimes they'll just be encased in solid rock, and you're like, well, how did that get there? And this feels like it actually was built, and I kind of like that. All right, get the flashlight out. Oh, a door. I need that. I've been wanting to build one of these doors for a long time. I've heard about them. Alright, I got a wooden door. You know what? I'm gonna make some more torches. I feel like that's a good plan. What do you think, Kyle? Yeah, do it. Build more torches. Yeah, just keep on crafting all those torches. There we go. Okay, so now I should have an ungodly number of them. Where are they? Oh, there they are. Some. There they are. Okay, so move that. Don't need the door in my inventory, or in my toolbar. Let's see. Message retracted again. Have you been saying that a lot lately? Because I've seen that a few times tonight already. Okay. Oh, those guys are fast. Go away. Yeah. If I just keep swinging, they won't be able to get near me. Offense is the best defense, especially if you use it defensively. Don't really know what that means, but just, you know, don't worry, I'm just doing squats. There we go. Ooh, hey. Now I didn't even see this stuff. Whoa, what is that thing? Oh, hey, is it healing me? What the? No, I don't think that's healing me. That does not appear to be healing. Ah, he spits acid. That's really messed up. Okay, just kind of, you know, take a moment here, let the salve do its thing. You know, put in some, like, Bach or something, listen to some soothing music. Alright. There's a tent down here. Who would camp inside of a cave? That seems like such a bad idea. Like, on every single level. There's a lot more lanterns around here. I feel like I should take those. Is that... Okay, it's another one of the support structure beam things. Probably don't want to take that. Iron ore. Is there a faster way for me to loot all these things? Oh yeah, there is. Okay, good. I was thinking I had to click on it every single time. Torch. Yeah. Another one. Oh, that's as far as that goes. But I can place things through walls, which is kind of cool. Alright. Ooh, more money. And nothing there. Yeah. Okay, so we'll come back to that. I need to get back to base here eventually, if I can manage this hopping stuff. This takes a little bit of skill, and I don't have it. Alright. Oh yeah. Break everything. Is that the surface? Or that looks like, I already went that way, I think. A lot of boxes. Yeah. Go. Oh, what was that? Manipulator module. I can upgrade my matter manipulator. That sounds cool. Alright, put a torch out. I don't think I've gone this way yet. Nope, I definitely went this way already. But there's another door. Excellent. Oh, hey, there's someone waiting for me there. Alright, I'm ready for you. I'm ready. Bring it! I like how his eyes bug out as you hit him. It's kind of weird. Okay. What do we got? Oh, there's something there. What's this? A Rotic Halbodkin Dagger. Okay. Wow, it's got a really fast rate of fire. Ooh. Okay, bring out a torch. Just need to be able to see. Oh my god, what is that thing? Whoa! That guy was huge! Is that like the big brother to that little dude? Ouch, hey. Okay, let's heal up a little bit here as we study this thing. That thing looks really mean, and I don't want anything to do with it. But I'll take this door. And that torch. I'll put another one out here. Yeah, there we go. It's like a nest or something. Oh man, this is crazy. Okay, I'm gonna try this, and I'm probably gonna regret it. I don't think he can get up here, can he? I don't know, he's thinking about it. He wants to, but I'm too smart for him. Oh yeah. There we go. Okay, so that's gonna be my way up and down here. Let me put a torch up this way. I wanna see what's up top there. Whole lot of nothing. Okay. Alright, we can do this. We can do this. Just gotta pick him off one at a time. Ha! Okay, and then run! Oh! Did he just poop out another one? No. Okay. What's your deal, man? Ah! Oh, okay. I can do this. Haha! I'm invincible right here. This is awesome. Let me see. I think... Oh! What was that? Okay. I looked down at the text here. Well, that's cool. People are, you know, like, networking and things in my chat. I like it. You guys are making friends. Whoa! Okay. I don't know what you're capable of, but I'm very glad that I'm, I'm being a coward while doing this. This is the coward's way of, working this out. Okay. I can handle all these little doodads, though. They're not a problem. There we go. I got some raw steak and a lot of core fragments. That's cool. There we go. Loot all these boxes. What's that? Another tech card, huh? Okay, take that. I'm finding a lot of random boxes down here. There must have been a lot of people working on this mine at one point. Ooh, what's that? A copper pickaxe. Heck yeah, I'll take that. Apparently I put the copper axe away, or I didn't take it. There we go. Okay, there we go. Now, let's see if we can get back up to this way. Hit. Okay, so now I need to find a way up. Let's try the rope. Ha! Well, I guess that kind of works. No. Oh, did I just lose my rope? Where'd it go? Aww. Shoot, I lost my rope. They're one-time use things. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, well then. Let's use some mud and build our way out of this. Okay, here we go. Yeah. Worst staircase ever, but it still worked. That's the important part. Alright. I'm used to these guys. I got you. No worries. These guys are easy. Uh-uh. Get away. Okay. Throwing darts, more money. Ooh, hey, I can turn the lights off and on. Turn off the lights, he can't see me! Nope, he still can. Okay. Those guys are scary. Wait, what did I just do? Whoa. Oh, man, I can try this. Oh, I jumped right into that. Oh, come on. Okay. I gotta do this. Gotta go quick. Get him before he gets me. There we go. Ouch. I didn't even see you. Where'd you come from? Did you come from up above? Up there? What's up here? Ooh, more platforms. More hopping. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Ooh, what's that? What's that in the ground? Is that fossils? Nope, silver ore. I'll take that. If I had to guess, silver ore is very useful. Here we go. Ooh. we're getting close to the surface again, aren't we? Is this gonna lead to... Nope, doesn't lead anywhere. Okay. That answers that question. This is cool. I like this game. Yeah. Gotta make a little headroom here. Yeah. Oh, wait, there's some ore here. Let's get that... Is that copper? That's copper, okay. This is so weird because, like, it's a space game. Like, this is about space and all that kind of stuff, but it doesn't really feel like that. It really just feels like a weird, like, mod for Terraria right now. One that, you know, is pretty extensive, but I think that's mostly just because I haven't really seen much of the game itself. Okay, these are those weird guys. I saw one of you before. Let's see, how do I take care of you, though? What do I do with you? I'm attacking. Or not. Oh, hey, wow, these guys pack a punch. Just turn around. Aha! You thought I wasn't paying attention! I'm not. I'm looking away. Oh, nope, I tricked ya. Hardened carapace. Ow, oh, Jesus! It's like a cat ghost? What the heck is that? Oh my god! I'm running for my life from that thing. Jesus! Okay, can I handle you? Okay, I can... Oh, he is like a cat ghost. What the heck? Did my cat die? Did I forget to feed him up in the spaceship and now he's mad? Oh no. He's like crying too when I hit him. No. These guys are, interesting, I think. Oh, there we go. Okay, so they pop. Just like everybody else, they pop. There we go. I killed a cat ghost, which might have been my cat. Alright. Well, let's see. Can I dig this without losing my footing here or ability to get back up? Nope. Okay, so more mud. Yeah. Just like that. I think this is as far as that goes. What about down there? Oh, that goes pretty deep, and there's something down there still. How much space do I have left? I've got so much space, holy crap. This game really lets you hold on to everything. Huh. Ooh. I'm gonna dig through here, I wanna get this guy. Hey, wait. This is so much faster than that other pickaxe that I have. What the heck? Can I swap that guy out? No. But, oh, I guess this has like a durability on it. Looks like it's got a health bar underneath it. Kitty cat dies, Kyle. Wait, that was my cat. Yeah. You know, the whole ask questions first, kill things later doesn't really apply to me. It's, when I'm confused, I get violent in this game, so... It's just the red shirt, you know, philosophy. We have such a bad track record. Oh, crap! Nope, no, no, no! Ah! I'm placing torches! Ah! Okay. We have such a bad track record of survival that we'd rather just kill things out of safety, you know? Gotta look out for our own safety here. Rather than take the chance of it being hostile. There's like a fossil up there, I want that. Can I get it? Not while this guy's sitting right there. Ah! Oh! Yeah, gotcha. Alright. Wow, they give you a lot of money. I mean, I don't really know what a lot of money is, I suppose, but... Oh! Learn to craft throwing bones and packed bones. I got bones. Huh. Whoop. This is cool. I like the little splooshy sound effect. Alright. And there. Okay, don't die. That's like the one requirement. I have one job. Don't die. There's still stuff up there, but I can't really get to it. I think I need the matter manipulator to get this, though. Can I get it? What is that? Nothing? Okay. That's my way back. Okay. Oh, nope. Okay. He likes to start running. Like, if you look at the animation, he starts off at a run. He goes from 0 to 60, that, you know, in about 2 milliseconds. Not much of an acceleration time for him. Okay, so I gotta find my way back. I need to go see what I can craft now that I've gotten all this stuff. And I'm taking you with me. I need some floodlights outside of my, new apartment on this planet. This is cool. I really like this game. Okay, gotta hop up here. Ah! Did I loot these already? I think I did. Okay. This way? This way, right? Yeah, just follow the torches and take this other floodlight with you. I want one on either side of my base. Hippity hoppity hop. Is my friend still there? Even though I totally looted and took everything? Can I kill you? Ah! Nope. Okay. Oh, the music changed. I thought for a second maybe the battle was gonna start up. I don't think I can get back down on this side. Might not be so easy. Whoa. This thing really does dig quick. Huh. I'm sure I could make this work. Turn it into a hillside instead of a mountain. I'm just following the advice of that lady that I just stole all that stuff from. Okay. Ah! She didn't seem to have much of a problem with being an eco-terrorist either. There we go. Nope! No survivors! I can't tell if you're gonna become evil or not, so... I got some wheat and some potatoes. I'm halfway to making a breakfast. There's another one of those spots. What the heck's... What's with the random fence post things? Hey, okay, I'm gonna try to do this the right way this time. What'd I just do? Did I do something? It's healing me. Regeneration, huh? Are they like random power-ups, or... Oh, ow, Jesus! Where'd you come from? Ah, no! Okay, I'm too young to die. Okay. We can do this. Okay. Make a run for it! Oh no! I didn't! Go away! Ah! Okay. Oh god. Those things are really nasty. I hate those things. Ow! What the? Everything's trying to kill me! I guess that's actually kind of justified, given what I've been doing since I got here. Uh-oh. It's one of those guys. Huh! Oh yeah! Made it! Totally dodged that guy. Ah! Jeez. What are you doing at the top of a hill? Okay. You're not worth my time at this point, I feel like. But I had to kind of finish what I started. Besides, you have leather, I guess. Apparently. Alright, so this place is pretty easy to remember where it is. This is a cool game because I kill the environment. Yeah, you know, it's, there's definitely some appeal to that in this particular game. Just like in Minecraft, you know, it's about building whatever you want, you know, and screw the rules. Ooh. Let's see. What's down here? I can't quite see the bottom of that hole. I feel like I shouldn't go down it. Alright. We'll leave that one for later, I suppose. Put a light here. Neat little cave there. Ooh, what's that? What's that? Gimme. Rice! I've learned how to make, pearl pea risotto. Alright, we're gonna be eating like kings! It's gonna be great! What did I just get? Pearl pea seeds and a few other things? Ah! Ooh! Ha! I am the master swordsman here! Okay. I think, Master Swordsman needs to go and count his loot. Can I just take down the rest of the building here? I kinda want all this stuff. I wanna have a tiled roof. Yeah, this pickaxe has a durability on it. I can see the little bar thing on it, draining up. Or draining down. Ah!
Okay. Those guys are just the worst. I hate them. Get that last little bit there. Here we go. See, the building's still there. It's just now an outline of it instead of the actual thing. Nah, I don't need to finish you off. I've got other things to do. Oh. Okay. Back to home sweet home. It's just, like, a square. Oh, man. I gotta be getting close by now. Yeah! Go away, bird! I don't want any of your Fruit Loops. Raw poultry. Alright, they're chickens! They're flying chickens! That's awesome. What are you? Red petals? Whole lot of nothing. Okay. Uh-oh. I'm ready for ya! Ah! Oh yeah. Alright, I'm getting better at this. Yay! Alright, we made it back home. Okay, let's put that tile roof up. well, let's worry about that later. I gotta put those doors in. Where are the doors? Doors. I've got four of them. Neat. Okay. I don't think he can climb up that little hill there, so set that up. Oh, no, I need to take down a little bit more. Okay. There we go. Yay! Oh, perfect timing. All right. I killed a chicken. Yes. Oh, wait. Ugh, yeah, sorry. That's an unfortunate coincidence about your name there. Don't worry. I'll be very respectful about eating it, kind of like with the Native Americans. There's like this misconception that, you know, killing animals is wrong in Native American cultures. It's wrong if you waste the animal. Killing it for sport is wrong. Alright, so let's set up this bad boy right there. Oh yeah. And then I'll set up this other one right there. Yeah, now we're really talking. We're living it. I want to get on my roof. I don't know what it is about games, but I always want to... Ooh, a spinning wheel. ADD moment. climbing on top of things is just something that you have to do, and there's no real reason for it. You have to do it. Gotta climb on top of the highest thing in the land. Okay, so I made a spinning wheel, and I don't know why. I'm probably gonna end up moving all this stuff and make like another room for it, because this is probably not gonna be like Terraria, where you have to have all the different crafting benches and things next to each other. I'm gonna guess that you don't need that, because that's one thing I don't like about Terraria, is like you have to kind of hodgepodge everything next to each other. Wait. Okay, I thought I was under attack. He's waiting, though. I'm gonna finish him off, because I don't want to worry about him getting in. Spin attack! Oh, man, that was cool. Oops. Oh, hey, okay, so this is how you use the foraging table, I guess. Oh, I see, okay. So I need iron bars, which I can't make. Foraging table? I need wooden logs. Okay, so I gotta cut down a tree real quick. So you have to actually interact with the crafting benches and things in order to get what you want. That's kinda cool. I'm gonna get rid of these two little spots here so that, you know, they have to really climb if they want to come find me. Yeah, I don't think you can climb that, can you? Oh, nope, you can! Ouch! God dang it! take the spin attack of doom! Okay. figures. Okay. So, close that door up while we're in here. And then looks like I can make a wooden workbench. If I want to, or a foraging table, which I already have, so... string, woven fabric... Wow, there's a lot of things that you can make in this game. Holy crap. I can make a stylish jacket. Ooh. And some different dyes and things like that. Okay, that's cool. And these have upgrades? Tungsten. Oh, man. Alright, let's make the wooden workbench. I feel like that's the next thing to add to my repertoire of
things to build with. Seems like a good idea anyway. Is that the word? Okay, so there's a workbench. Now, where do I put you? Let's put you outside. Right there. That's a great spot. It's a terrible spot. Oh, cool. Okay, so this is where all the building stuff really should be going. Oh. Okay. Ooh, wow. There's a lot of stuff. Holy crap, there's a lot of stuff. Oh, man. Okay. Huh. And people wonder why you are called Crying Chicken. No, I think we have the answer to that now. Let's get rid of those top bits there. We're gonna put a roof up there eventually anyway, so... Can I actually do that without climbing up on the roof? Oh, I have a traveler's meter now. I need to make walls. Let's figure that stuff out first. I feel like, you know, first things first, walls. Wooden chair. How do I make walls? Cobblestone brick, packed dirt, timber, wicker, unrefined wood blinds. Oh, wood paneling. Okay, so I'm guessing it's the paneling. Let's try a bunch of that. Ah, yeah. Okay, I think I have too much of it, but whatever. So just place this all over, right? Yeah? Is this working? I don't know. Nope, I am sealing myself in a prison. Okay, I just ruined a whole bunch of stuff here. Neat. Get rid of all that again. At least it's easy to take down. So how do I make a wood thing? Oops. Nope. Okay, apparently not that way. Let me put that spinning wheel back in. I keep wanting to do it the way that you can do it in Terraria. It doesn't work that way, though. There we go. How do I... Okay, so... Where do we stand on everything right now? Okay, so this is just the basic crafting. I get it. Okay. Workbench. Maybe now that I've got the wood paneling, can I make something else? Is that a dragon? That's a dragon, isn't it? Don't hurt me. I'll get you. I kind of want to see if you can, if it wants to hurt me or not. I don't think it does, but I might not give it a choice. Oh, nope. There we go. Waits to see if it's evil or not. When it finds out it's not, kills it. I'm the evil one here. Oh boy. Okay, so let's walls. That's all I'm after. Get me some walls. Wooden window. Wooden bridge block. No. What do we got here? Platforms. No. Is there like a button I'm supposed to press, like that helps me place it, but in the background? Let me check. Let's see. Wooden paneling. Put that back up there. Is there like a way to? Oh, wait, shift. Is that just placing one instead? Okay. There's no other way to really do this, though, is there? Oh, hey, I can just look around. That's cool. Control lets me look. Ew. Okay, learning. Is there a tutorial on that part? About how to do that thing? Okay, well, instead, let's see if there's anything else I can build with this guy. Something like a wall shelf? No. Wooden support? No. An iron bed. Oh. Idea. Oh, no, those are lights. Okay. No. None of this stuff is really helpful at this point.
Support block. Wicker. Wooden blinds. Okay. What else we got? Primitive furnace. Okay, so for this, I need a lot of cobblestone and mud. And I used up all the cobblestone and mud that I had, so let's go grab some more of that. That should be pretty easy. I think this is mud right here. Yep, okay, got all the mud that I need. Now let's go get some cobblestone. I guess down here? Oh! Ah, crap! Okay, use those wooden blocks. Yeah. yep, this is working. Ooh, okay. Alright, we're good, we're good. Just keep digging. Just keep digging. They won't notice you if you keep digging. Okay. Getting all kinds of copper ore. Ah! Get out of there! He found me! My theory about digging was not working! Okay. I'm really bad about switching items on my quick bar. Ah! That's why I keep running away from everything. Ah. Come on, man. You can figure this out. I'm not totally stupid. Hurry, do squats. Just quick, do the. It's like doing a rain dance. You know, you're like hoping for rain, but it's to ward monsters away. Okay. Oh, whoa. What was that? What was that all about? I could make cooked poultry and stuff. Oh, wait. What? What am I? Oh, the campfire. Oh, I can make popcorn. Dude, I can make popcorn. I can make all kinds of cool stuff. I'm like a real chef. It's awesome. Hey, lights back on. We don't pay the electric bills here. Let's see. Oh, I need the campfire. Okay, so pick that up. I knew there was a reason why we kept this so close by. Alright. And then primitive furnace. Ah, yeah. We're learning how to make things. It's much more difficult than I thought it would be. Alright. Put this in somewhere. Where's the furnace? Ah, there it is. And put it up there. And place it. So where can I put this? I'm gonna be honest, I'm probably not gonna be doing a lot of spinning of silks and things like that. We're gonna keep that in handy here. Alright, so let's make a bunch of bars and things like that, because apparently I need those. Oh yeah. 11 of those. Ooh. And 4 silver. Okay, perfect. So what does that allow me to build over here? Anything new? Can't make an iron bed yet, because I need woven fabrics, which means I need to put out need to put out the thing again. Alright. Gotta spin some silk. Do that outside. Woven fabric. As much as I can make. I can make a teddy bear. Oh, but I need cotton. Okay. Man, you can make a teddy bear in this game. There's so many things. Okay. Let's go back to making a bed, because I feel like a bed, like in Minecraft, should allow you... Oh, don't have enough of it, so it doesn't matter. Okay. Hey, dinosaur, you got any fabric for me? Be nice. I'll cut down another tree. Maybe that'll help me. Probably not. Ooh, a door. I've heard about these. Yes. You know, it's a legend. I don't know how to make them myself yet, but, you know, I managed to steal some from another neighboring village. Along with pretty much everything else that they owned. And they were okay with it, which is so bizarre. They didn't even ask for it back. Okay, so what's all this? Oh, I can make glass and paper and apparently volatile powder, which... Don't know what that's about, but I'm gonna guess I don't need it yet. One thing at a time here. Did I get any new, like, plant fibers or something to help me make, more of this stuff? No. What do you need for this? You need plant fiber. Okay, so I just need to cut up more plants. Oh, okay.
All those vines and things. That's right. I remember now. Ah, yes. Brilliant. Gimme. Yep. Well, I got 15 plant fiber. That's a good start. Also, probably should make some more torches. No! I can't see! I can't anticipate him if I can't see! Okay, well, I guess he decided to run away. Because he was so scared of me! Alright. There's another one. I gotta take out my frustrations on your brother. There we go. Another Toucan Sam up there. I do not want Fruit Loops right now. 10 more of these ought to do. Perfect! Alright, so now I've got enough to make a bed, I think. An iron bed, or a wooden one. Doesn't actually matter which, I suppose. I feel like houses should have beds in them, though. So let's make a wooden bed, because I don't want to have to go looking for iron. Iron seems like it's kind of more precious. There we go. And... perfect. I'm sure that this will work out just fine. Let's see, how do I make stairs? Wooden support, copper stuff. Oh, I got all kinds of new stuff I can make here. Copper gear block? Okay. Plant matter made out of plant fiber. I don't want that. What else we got? Ah, wooden platform stair things. Okay, perfect. Wait, come back. Shoot, I didn't do it. Try again. We can do this. I can figure it out. No. Okay, oh, it's here. Okay, so... wooden platforms. A nondescript wood platform. Times 10, so... I think I only need the one. I think only 10 ought to be enough. And then just kind of work it out down this way, right? Oh yeah, this is going to be exactly what I was hoping it would be, a staircase. Yeah, oh yeah, okay. I didn't build it high enough though. Gotta start over. Alright, try one more time. Take away the torch. And we're gonna really start building this thing out into a proper house. Okay, so start from the top. The very tippy top. There we go. Yeah, perfect. Now we're cooking. And I'm one short. Dang it. It was 11. That's okay, though, because I can sleep up here now. Oh, and heal up. Man, I was so close to dying. There's not really much of an indicator that you're gonna die except for that health bar. I don't think you show it physically. You and Sailton are having an argument, and say I'm ugly, and she says I'm not. Who's right? Everybody's beautiful in their own way. And even if you're not like, you know, insert celebrity who looks good here, it's not everything. For some people, that's all they got, too, is just looks. Obviously, you know, I have the best of both worlds here, but... which is absolutely untrue. But, you know, I have no idea what you look like, so I'm just gonna say you're the most beautiful person in the world. So how's that? I don't know whose side I was on, there, but I was on somebody's side, I think. That water is still cold after like an hour. That's amazing. Okay, so time doesn't seem to be passing any faster, but I think I've healed up all the way. What's that? Oh, I can invite people. Okay. Huh. Could I invite that person that was like way the heck out that way? Huh. Hadn't thought of that, but maybe I will. Don't know. I'm guessing that's just for multiplayer. Let's see, I gotta put that workbench back out. I still don't know how to make walls, or doors. I only have two doors left, so I gotta make good use of those. I'm gonna put those up here, actually. Let's see, control? Can I... oh no, okay, it's shift, that's right. So I don't need a door on both sides. thankfully, you know, because I don't want to use up all my doors yet, but there we go. Yeah, like that. And then I got to put that door in. Here we go. And kind of perfect. Oh, maybe I can't build it there yet because I have to finish the ceiling. Like that. There we go. Okay. And perfect. Yes. All right. Two stories. This is like the sloppiest house ever, but that's okay. Okay. I'm gonna bring this thing up top now with me so that it's inside. Just gotta have everything inside. Don't know why. So this goes inside. And then this can also go inside, I think, here. So workbench right there. Spinning wheel. We gotta work on this. Let's try this again. Like that. And over one so that you can fit this in. Perfect! Alright. And that's how you make a door, right there. Okay, perfect. I wish I was like my chicken cousin who lives at KFC. He has looks I haven't heard from him in a couple months now, though. yeah, I'm sure he's just on vacation, you know. They put him out to pasture for a little while, and he's just playing in the fields like a chicken would at KFC. I don't give out false hope, ever. Let's see. Copper crate. Why would somebody make a crate out of copper? But apparently this game lets you do it. Iron block, packed bones. Window lattice. Oh, wait, no, wood paneling, we already tried that. That doesn't work. How the heck do I make a wall? No, none of that's useful. I can make an anvil. Ah, okay. Used to produce armor and weapons from fabrics and ores. Ah, okay, cool. So let's do that. And then I'm gonna move that herb table, I think, outside. Because that thing would be outside, maybe. I don't know. It's a foraging thing, right? It's got a shovel. Feels like it should be outside. Oh, this is big. Okay. This is hard to fit in here. Said nobody ever. Okay. Shh. Quiet. There we go. Just shift everything over one square. Okay, there we go. And now put this in. Perfect. All right. Scouter's greaves. Scouter's visor. I'll put on a hat. Ooh, hey, this adds 7.5 defense, 15% of something to do with the sword, I'm guessing, attack. This scouter headset features a... Oh, no. I know exactly what I'm going to do. There we go. Let me put this on here. Where's my... Oh, I'm already wearing it. Oh, I did not realize that. Ah, can't see. Vegeta, what does the scouter say about his power level? Hey, Vegeta. Okay. Oh, man, I'm having fun. This is great. Oh, man. God. Oh, the chicken jokes are running rampant in the comments. Oh, I'm just turning the light there. Okay. What do I got? Let's plant some trees. I feel like I should probably repay the environment for some of the things that I've done to it. Or not. Let's see. There we go. Put it up there. And click. Yeah. Here we go. There's probably some really easy way to do this, like, to put up the walls, and I'm just not getting it. I'm not figuring it out for some reason. Whatever. I'll place some more of these things around, and fight that guy off. Ah! Get the heck out of my house! Stop killing me! No! Things got a lot more complicated when you added a third dimension in for the combat going up and down. Okay. Oh, hey. Nope. I'm taking you out now. Oh man, there's so many of you. Go away. Can I attack through walls? I can, kind of. Okay, here's the plan. I keep killing them. I don't know if that's gonna work, but it's gotta stick to the plan. Okay. Get the sword out, and then we're gonna do some fancy sword moves here. Oh my god! Oh man. That spin move is so effective, though. For sure, when things get a little dicey, absolutely. Go away, dinosaur. Okay. So now they got all this other stuff to worry about. Get some more cobblestone. I'm sure I need more of that for crafting. Oh, yeah. Hey, there's a little cave entrance up top there. Let's see if I can get to that. My pickaxe is almost dead, too, so I gotta be careful. Just gonna use up the rest of it getting all this cobblestone. Yep, there we go. Okay. So no more pickaxe. Can't see where I'm going, but let me put some more torches up. Again, I'm still doing the same stuff from Terraria. I'm trying to just like click on the picture in order to make stuff. What is that? It's just decorative? Okay. I was trying to figure out what that thing did, but let me put light up here. Oh, hey, some water. Okay. Ooh, hey, more coal, I think, right? Yeah, more coal. Need more of that, probably. Why does anyone do anything? I don't know. And a little further. I see some capsules up ahead there. They probably only have money in them, because that's all I've really seen from them so far, but I keep hoping that they're going to give me like some cool items. It's like treasure hunting, you know? You know you're probably not going to get anything when you go out there to look for stuff, but the lure of it is very strong. Like, tomorrow I'm going to be doing some fossil hunting and in the morning, and I'm hoping that I'm going to find a really cool fossil, but chances are I'm going to be getting little tiny ones, you know, the whole time. But, gotta try. Take the plant fiber, because apparently I need lots of fiber in my diet. Okay. Can't make that jump. Sword time. There we go. And another torch. Hey! Dinosaurs in caves again. Oh, okay, there's some copper up there. Gonna grab that for sure. Now that I'm able to make copper bars and ore and stuff like that, I can maybe make some tools that would be helpful. Because that was a copper pickaxe, I think, that I had there. And that was just marvelous at breaking through the rock. This thing is kind of slow at everything, so I feel like it's digging with your hands, you know? Like, it's the equivalent of that in Terraria. Just very slow and ineffective. Alright. Torch. Let there be light. Oh god, it's another cat ghost. He's come back for me. Oh man. What the heck? Is this so creepy? It's just got one eye. It's a space cat ghost. Oh, there's like something grumpy down the bottom of that tunnel there too. Hey. Listen, I know I was supposed to feed you, cat, but, you know, you had the chance of combining with my DNA in the teleporter, and you did not take it. So I blame you for that one. Ah! Okay. Ooh. I got some leather out of that. What am I gonna use the leather to make, I wonder? A jacket? Get a leather jacket? Ah, torches. Okay, perfect. What's that? Is that a spider? Ew. I hate spiders. Kill the spiders. All spiders must die. Oh, hey, I can get rid of the walls after all. Oh, I didn't know that. Shoot, if I had known that before, I would have been digging through that cave more that we went to get all that cool stuff from that person who was okay with me stealing everything from them. They were totally okay with it. You know you can't make that, right? Are you okay? This is the definition of insanity, people. Trying the same thing over and over again and expecting a different result. Unless this thing's goal is to do that, in which case it's succeeding phenomenally. Okay, let's see if maybe adding that into the mix changed anything. Nope. Okay. Strange things. No wonder I'm the dominant life form on this planet. Everything's so dumb in comparison. You threatened Cat against DNA thing, and you say he had a chance. Well, he could have just ignored me. I mean, it's a cat. You can't control cats. You ever tried telling a cat to do anything? Ugh. I guess my only real experience with cats is getting scratched by them on multiple occasions. I don't have anything against cats. They don't like me, and it's probably because I'm allergic to them. They know that I'm onto them. What is with the... I have no idea why there are cat ghosts. It's just so bizarre. There better be an explanation for that at some point. Like, you know, some lore in the background that I just... Like a data pad that I need to read or something. Kind of like Subnautica. Everything makes sense in Subnautica. For one reason or another. I feel like this game's probably not like that. It's probably more like, this is in space! That's it. That's the only answer you ever get. Ooh, okay, more coal? Probably? Yeah, lots of coal. Everybody aboard the coal train. That was a really bad joke, I apologize for that one. Out of all the other jokes I made, that is the one I'm going to apologize for. Let's see. Man, it's midnight, I've been at this for 2 hours already. Oof. Okay, so, let's head back to the base here. If I see any more ore, I'm gonna definitely get it out of the walls now, because I now know how to do that, so that's kind of important, right? Eh. Can't make that jump. I got no hops. Yeah, there we go. Okay. I haven't used that scanner thing at all at this point. What is that gonna do for me? Dirty-looking dirt. Okay. Lush green grass. I'm not close enough to see that. Can't see that spot. Yeah, okay. Oop. Okay, what's this say? I think there's something in there. I can probably break it open. Yay, I got a rope. let's craft some more torches. I think I just need 4 more. If I had to guess, I don't think this goes much further. Yep, I was right. Okay. How's this Subnautica thing going? Is it working yet? No, it is not, but I had a thought just before I started the stream today, because I was debating whether or not to try it just live and see if I can get it to work. Oh, okay, so I just had a thought about placing walls, too. But the point what I was going to say is I think that the trees that I put in the base... I shouldn't have planted all 4 of them next to each other, and that might have been the reason why the game slowed down, because I was kind of looking back at the footage, and it started right after I planted all that stuff, so I'm thinking maybe if I take those trees out, or just have one of them in there, underground, it might be okay. No guarantees on that being a solution. That's kind of why I didn't want to try that live, but I'm going to try again for certain, and if not, I'll start up a new map and... I found out there actually are cheats to the game, so I'll just, like, grab a whole bunch of materials and start over. Because I think it's something conditional to my game, because there are people that have been doing, like, you know, part, like, 50-something in Subnautica and have way more crazy stuff than I've ever built. So I think there's just something I did broke the game, and I wouldn't be surprised by that, because I break games all the time, so... We'll see. Worst case scenario, I start over, but with an advantage, and basically you guys won't see much of a difference. I'll just start up the stream one day, and it'll be like, hey, we're back in, and I did all this stuff real quick to kind of catch back up, and, you know. Kind of like what happened when the game crashed on me at the end of the other live stream, where I couldn't save, so... yeah, Subnautica will continue, for sure, because there's still a lot more to see, you know, as you guys have been telling me, but, I also have Astroneer and Terraria and a few other things, on the plate, so, I kind of want to, get through these one at a time, and there's still, oh god, Civilization VI, I haven't even, touched that one in a little while. I still have to declare war on Gandhi. That was a long time ago. Feels like a long time ago, anyway. My pillow's getting... all scrunched up. Yeah. Alright. Healing up over here. Let's see. You're the definition of insanity. No, I'm just backtracking a little bit here. Okay, so I'm caught up to what I could have made the game and put that in, but I'm too stupid to make the game like the monsters. Oh! Yeah, the monsters in this game so far are not impressing me with their intellect. The Toucan Sams are kind of neat, but these are just like the slimes in Terraria that just hop around towards you. These guys are kind of cool too. I like them. Because they do that weird leap thing, but also because they whistle while when they're just hanging out. They're just whistling, and I just jump out of the bushes and attack them. So, yeah. Oh man, I really planted all those trees close. Ah! I fell in the hole. Ah! There we go. So what am I gonna do with all this money? Am I gonna eventually just, like, a traveling merchant moves into your house? seems kind of silly, but could happen, I suppose. So I've got... what else can I make? Anything new? Put a ceiling light in. Let's do that. Just because I can, really. Not much else reason. Yeah. There we go. Can I turn the light off? No? I don't think I can. What's this? Oh, I keep going into the bed there. Okay. Nothing new, nothing new. Let's go smelt some ore. Copper bars. How many can I make? 5? All right. I need to make some iron weapons and things like that, or just something. A throwing bone. A breathing EPP? What is that? Am I going to be going underwater soon? What do I need for that? Glass and tungsten. Produces breathable air, helpful in places with no breathable atmosphere. Oh! I keep forgetting this is a space game! scavenger's helmet... I like the little descriptions here on the side. I didn't see those before. Okay. Huh. Reliable protection and a few other things here and there. I don't have any iron bars. I gotta start really digging deep, I think. Woo! Get some pixels. Ooh, it's raining. Hopefully it's not acid rain. I don't want to deal with that. Oh, before I forget, I think I remembered how to make the walls. I'm gonna try something different. I think it's just right-clicking. It might be that simple. I'm kind of hoping it's that simple. So just... nope. Nope, it's not that simple. Okay. Darn. Well, there goes that theory. Done all I can do. Oh, wait, what? I just did it. I right-clicked to do it. What? Why did that not work before? I have to start at the bottom, don't I? Oh, that's bizarre. Okay. Well, we just learned how to do the things. So I need to make the... I think it was up here. Wood plates or wood something. Wood paneling. Okay. Oh, I can only make 3 of them? Well, that's... I need more wood. Okay. But that's okay, because I'm learning here. We're, you know, figuring this out a little bit at a time. Yeah, that didn't really cover much, but... it's a start! We learned how to put walls! Walls are no longer out of our technological capabilities. I'm gonna cut all these trees down. Can I cut more than one at once? Yes, I can. Yeah, I'm making a bunch of doors and I don't even close them. I'm pretty bad about that in real life too, with the exception of my front door. I keep that locked and everything, but like the back door, sometimes I'll walk away from it and I'll forget about it for like an hour, and then suddenly I'm all confused as to why it's cold, and I look and I go, oh yeah, I forgot. I'm pretty forgetful in general, actually, but it's a thing, you know. I try to survive. I think the doors are mostly for when I'm cowering at night in this game, you know, because that's something I'm going to do, I think, frequently, and it might even only get worse, for all I know. It might be like Terraria, where if you beat a boss, like, things become more difficult. There we go. And, oh, I think I left some of the wood there. Or is that something else? What is that? Oh, I had already put wood paneling down by accident. Okay. How did I not notice that? Or was that just always there? Whatever. I think I got enough wood now to make all the stuff that I want to make. I need to finish that little stairway. Wood paneling, where are you? Do I need timber to make wood paneling? I think I do. Yeah, I do. Okay, so let's make timber. Bunch of that. Like, a bunch of that. Let's see, I'm getting messages. Let's see. Message retracted. I kind of like that. That's like your thing, you know? Message retracted. Let me get the wood paneling. Did I do that already? No, I didn't. Okay, so let's do that. Make a bunch of it. Ooh, yeah. We're gonna have a whole bunch of it, 250 of it, in fact. And now it's gonna be easy to just fill this all out nice and painted everywhere. Yeah. Now that is starting to look like a house, if you ask me. It's kind of a weird thought to be painting walls, like, it kind of feels like a weird process. Go. A lot easier than doing it in Terraria, that's for sure. Ooh, boy. It's kind of hard not to make comparisons to Terraria with this game, just because of how obviously similar they are. I don't happen to know whether or not this is made by the same company. I imagine so, because I would find it hard to believe that somebody could get away with a clone this close to it, without it being the same company. Does that dinosaur have an eyeball on its tail? It totally does. I got some steak. That's weird. Didn't notice that until now. I see some copper. There we go. Get the rest of that copper. And then we're going to go into that cave down here, because I don't think I've done that one yet. Whoop. Oh, man. That's pretty deep. Let me try that again, this time with some torches. Make like 20 of them. That'll be enough. Oops. There we go. Okay. And... oh yeah. Okay, there's a way to do this. I just need to be careful. Boop. Just like that. I'm sure this is gonna go just fine. Okay, that was a good jump. Boop. Oh, wow. Okay, that's a little deep. I'm sure I could do this one too. Sure, why not? Just kinda gotta make it steeper, yeah. Ow! Okay, there we go. Which way did he go, George? Which way did he go? I don't know. Okay, yeah, there's like a lot of... there's like deep pockets in here. Oh, hey, look at all those guys. Okay. Prepare for war! Ah, no! Okay, I might not survive this one. Oh, crap. No, don't want to go to clone number 6. Ah.
Whew. Oh, that was close.
That was a close one. Oh, boy. Oh, man. Okay, try one more time. We're gonna keep it going. Gotta keep it going. There's one down. I wish there was a way for me to do this without getting stabbed by spiky slime things. Oh, the sound or the music even gets quieter when you're in the water. That's cool. It kind of gets all muted like you're actually underwater. Now that is attention to detail. Ha! Ah. This is a cowardly and slow way to do it, but it's working. There we go. Okay, now they can get through, right? Well, apparently not. Okay. That must have been annoying for the music lovers out there. Because every time I was jumping out of the water, it was going like, womp, womp. You're just getting quiet. Alright. You know, this soundtrack reminds me of Morrowind. From Elder Scrolls 3, I think it was. It kind of has the same vibe to it. I have good memories from that game. Probably why I think about it so much. Ooh, okay. This is always turns into a bloodbath. Alright. So, I really ended up at some unknown planet. Was there a reason for me to do that? Because it sounded like, or it seemed like, I was just getting attacked by, like, a random space squid. Like, it didn't seem like it was overly smart by itself. Unless I missed some key information at some point, but... I didn't feel like I was being hunted by something smart. I just was trying to get out of the way. In which case, wouldn't there have been, like, some evacuation plan, you know, in case of giant space squid, go here? That kind of thing? I don't know. These are the things that stick out to me when I play games. It's like, you know, does the story make sense? Do the events that I'm seeing make sense? The setup, the gameplay, everything, you know. Cohesiveness. Boop. Ah, no! Go away! I don't want any of your Fruit Loops! Go away! There we go. Alright. Hop down! Okay. That was a lot less dramatic of a drop than I thought it was gonna be. You ever do that, where you're like walking down a staircase and you either are expecting another step or you're not expecting another step, and either way you kind of land hard because like either kind of just stumble it or like you just stomp your feet because you were expecting another step to be there? In either case, you're surprised, but it's an underwhelming experience when you're done. You're like, oh, it's just not as many steps there as I thought. Oh, that's iron ore. Good, I need that. Is this iron ore too, or is that copper, or, coal? That's coal, okay. I can't tell the difference between them, really. Not at this point, anyway. In my, space exploration career. Okay, another 20 torches ought to do. Whoop. Ooh, alright. I want to go deep. Ooh, what's that? What is that thing? Is that an armadillo? That's an armadillo. It's gotta be. That's an armadillo! I killed an armadillo. I kind of feel bad now. Oh. How's the chat doing? We're doing okay? Okay. Get down. Oh! Ah! Shoot! Those guys look just like rocks! Come on. That's not fair. Aha! I'm ready for you. You can't sneak up on me this time. Okay, well, you don't have to sneak up on me. You just have to be quicker than me, apparently. Aha! Yes. Okay, I got you. Come on. Gotcha. There we go. Shoot. Well, he fell. That was a really deep fall, right? Oh God, he's back. I should have given you Meow Mix, I know! Or Fancy Feast. Fancy Feast was his favorite. I actually should check to see if I can bring the cat back with, bring the cat down to the surface of the planet. That'd be kind of fun. I don't know how I'd do that. Would I just, like, pick him up with the matter manipulator or something? I knew I shouldn't be carrying all this raw poultry. Ooh, I got him twice that time. Usually they run away after one. Come on back. Ha ha ha! Ah. Sorry, Mr. Catface. I was never very good at naming my cats. My non-existent cats. Plant fiber. Oh, I can't place the torches down there. That's interesting. Oh! Okay, the rules have changed a little bit now. Oh, at least in that section. What's all this stuff down there? What's that? What's that spiky-looking thing? Alright. I can handle you and the little rock dudes. Silver ore! I just got 10 silver ore. How cool is that? Ah! I'm getting better at this. I know it doesn't look like it, but I'm getting better at it. Alright. Bad for armadillo, but nothing for chicken. Wow. Yeah, a bit of an animal... animalist? That sounds terrible. I favor armadillos over chickens, apparently, but that's just because you eat chickens every day, you know, or, like, frequently. Not every day, God. Okay. Hop down. Oh, I can't do that. Oh, this is a problem. Sort of. I think I figured it out. Okay, that works. Ooh. Got a lot of stuff from that. I wonder how deep this goes. Can't make that. Okay, try again. This time, put a little block. Here we go. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, a box. Ooh, a machine pistol. Oh, that is cool. All right, I'm gonna take that for certain. Damage per shot, very, very little, but it's got a really high rate of fire. All right, let's take all that. And I'm gonna take the weapon box because it's the first time I've seen one. All right, so let me, how do I equip this thing? Is it in here? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay, so then put it over there, I guess. Yeah, let's try this thing out. Phew. Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. Mr. Catface is back. I saw him. A second ago. There he is. Alright, I'm gonna get you this time. This time you're done. Or not. Oh, that's gonna take a long time. If I'm only able to hit him for one every time. Oh god, it's so slow and painful. Bro. I know, man, I know. Don't take it personal. Chickens are just... I don't know, armadillos are like... slightly cooler. They got like a hard shell around them, and they can give people leprosy. Little known fact: armadillos are a prime carrier of leprosy. Yeah. What was that? Tech Lackey Riot Killer minus one? What the? Or tech? What the? It's an axe? Oh. Switch that up for sure. Let's try that instead of the sword. Let's try the axe, yeah. Oh, this is different. You have to actually, like, hold the button and attack. I can't just click it. You have to actually, like, wind up for the punch. Okay, that's interesting. This is cool. I like the pistol. It doesn't do a lot of damage, but I like it. Oh, ah! Whoa! Ah! Axe! Axe away! Oh. Oh, sweet. That was awesome. Man, I two-shot that guy. That was cool. There we go. Oh, okay, here we go, here we go. Got some stuff down here. This axe is really hard to use. Okay. I might switch it out just because it's not as easy to use. Ow! Oh no! Mr. Catface, leave me alone! Oh god! Oh shoot, this isn't gonna work, is it? Nope, it does. Okay, we're good. Okay. Wind up! Ooh. Yeah, it's gonna be a two-shot thing for this guy. Wow, he went flying. And hi-ya! Okay. Ooh. I'm so glad that I made so much of that salve. Or salve. Pronunciation, whatever. Oh, that was a one-shot for him, I think. That's cool. I like the axe more now than I did a few moments ago. Ooh, I'm glad that you didn't take the chicken thing too personally. Let me see here. What do we got? Oh, we can dig down there. Okay, let's go this way. Ooh. There's a lot of ore right there. Is that iron ore? Am I gonna predict this right now? Or name it? Okay. Get all this stuff. Cobblestone, iron ore. Yeah. I'm gonna need to make a platform or something to get back up. This one's a little bit steeper than most of the other ones I've done. Put that torch down. What is that? I don't know. And swing! way up now. So, what should I use for that? What do I got? Oh, I got tons of dirt. That's probably the best thing to use. Dirt. Okay, so just a big blob there, and a blob there, like that. Yeah, perfect. All right. I think we're almost... we're all the way at the bottom. Why did I do this? I didn't need to do this. Unless I dig down for no reason, but... not really much to do there. Let's... here we go. Okay. Get up there, I guess, is the next goal here. Just hop up. Yeah, like that. Perfect. Torch it up. Okay, another dead end. Dang it. Okay, let's try this again. Again. What in the world is that thing? I wish they gave me some names, but I'm almost kind of glad they don't, because when you're able to name something that you're worried about or afraid of, it makes you more prepared to deal with it. That's why, like, the best horror games, you don't ever really know the name of the monster. Same thing with horror movies, too. They don't really name it. They don't show it, either. If you show it or name it, people get used to it, and that's what you don't want in a scary situation. It's part of why things like insane asylums are so scary to people, is because they're so unpredictable. You don't know what a crazy person is going to do, and that's why we're so afraid of them as a whole in society. So I guess for those of you that are looking to make video games or something like that in the future, take notes on that kind of stuff, because that's actual, like, psychological true stuff, like really, really true stuff. What's this? Bones? Anything over here? No? Okay, well, let's try digging this out. There's some dirt there, but also some coal. And what do we got here? Packed bones. Oh, okay. I get it. Ooh! Hey! What do we got here? This is cool! I can squat on this thing. Huh. Oh! Wow, this is serious. Okay. Huh. Well, where is this going? Ah! What is that? Go away! Ah! Well, I feel like that was probably not the correct response to that situation, but it went away. That's the important part. Also, didn't really notice this before, but there's just piles of bones here. Probably should have noticed that and went like, that's a little foreboding. Just a little bit. There we go. Picked up all the bones. I'm gonna make a mountain of bones somewhere. can't place a torch. Oh, there we go. Ah, no! Okay, I'm ready for you this time. This axe has your name on it now. I actually engraved Mr. Catface on the hilt of it. I need more torches. I need to make a bunch. Boop. Okay. Boop. Yeah, I'm gonna get all this coal back anyway, so. There's 4. And 8. Oh, I didn't realize that when you dig out the coal, you actually also get the dirt that it's packed in. That's kind of interesting. Huh. So you actually can technically increase the volume of this planet by mining out all this stuff, because you get 2 blocks for every 1 that you dig out. Ouch! Ah! Oh, god, I thought that was an enemy. There we go. Oh, god, I'm so ruthless. So you actually could just, like, build up the whole planet, you know, fill in all the spaces that you dig, and then just keep adding to the surface. That's getting a little dicey for me here. I don't know how I feel about this. Let me look down. Nope. Can't see anything, but I'm gonna try it. This'll work, probably. I mean, I can't foresee anything bad happening for what I'm about to try. There's no way that I'm underprepared for this situation. Oh, this is clay? This isn't even rock? Oh. Man. A lot of clay here. Okay, cool. Got a bunch of stuff there for making clay bar, or copper bars. My flashlight might come into handy a little bit here. Yeah. Okay. Well, let's set up a little bit of a bridge walkway thing here so that I can't fall through. Whoop. Huh. Doesn't recenter me automatically. Okay, that's interesting. Torch. Oh, hey, there's another one of those things. Okay. Put another torch over here. Okay, that's a dead end, so I'm glad that I didn't go that way. Let's get the flashlight out and see if we can spot anything besides that guy. Huh. Oh, hey, there's some vines over there, and what's that? Looks like a weird type of ore or something. Okay. Let's set up some blocks and go across a little bridge. Whoop. Oh, no! Ah! I put up a wall. They can't get me. Oh, man. Shoot. Okay, let's heal up a little bit. I fell down a deep hole. We're okay. We're okay, though. Oh, boy. This game is fascinating. I love this. I actually have to say that... Ah, my god! No, no, no! Get out of my hole! Uh-oh. Ah, crap. Okay. I got an axe to grind with you. Oh, god. There we go. Jeez. That guy was relentless. Ugh. Whew. Okay, just sit here for a little bit. Heal up. Let's see if we can find our way out of this mess. This is a mess. Ah! Nope, I got you. Uh-uh. Aw. Does this thing do, like, acid damage or something? It's, like, it's spitting out green stuff whenever I swing it. What's the deal with this guy? Hold on. Oh, wait, what? Oh. Yeah. Okay. Boop.
There we go. Getting the hang of the axe a little bit. Just a little bit. Let's see. Let's get rid of all this stuff. Yeah. Yeah. Nope. Okay, maybe not. Gotta dig through. Whoop. Okay, now we gotta go a little deeper, I guess. Well, can we? I can't really see any further. It looks like there might be an opening right there, but I'm not quite sure. Check over here, too. Okay, that does actually open up a little bit over there. So let's see if we can get through this. Kinda wish I had that copper pickaxe right about now, because that would be helpful. But, you know, whatever. I got a gun! Not a very good one, but it's still, you know, pretty cool. It just dawned on me that the energy source in this game, or the energy bar, is the same thing as the mana bar from Terraria. I don't know if it's upgradable, probably not, but just realized. Let's see. Oh! Let me see. Oh, okay, let me check let me catch up on the chat here while I'm digging mindlessly. The bones crunched when you stepped on them. Yeah. I don't know if it does anything like that in Terraria either. That's kind of a... Again, I'm seeing attention to detail that you don't ordinarily see in video games. So I'm kind of excited about this. As for the mountain of skulls that I'm gonna construct later, you can look forward to that. I just need to get a lot more bones, apparently. Oh, good. Another salve. Ooh, yeah, this really opened up. Oh, what is that? What is that? Okay, I gotta make a little bridge here. Oh wait, I guess I can't do that. Oh no! Ah, I'm so bad at this. Okay, put the torches up here. Gotta establish a safe perimeter. I'm sure I'll be able to find my way out. Not a problem. Okay, I gotta patch up that hole there. I don't want to fall any further right now. Okay, another little thing. Just getting nothing but little pixels from it, but that's okay. Ooh, what's this? Is this more copper ore, or is this iron ore? What is this? Iron ore, okay, cool. So the iron ore is kind of reddish. Makes sense, now that I think about it. Geologically, that's actually pretty obvious. Red. Iron. Okay, just a little bit more. There we go. Okay. Background's changing a little bit too. I see like a waterfall or two in the background. Is this like I'm in the caverns or something like that? Like a giant underground cavern? Ah. There we go. Let's see. Okay, you guys are just talking amongst yourselves there. Let me get back into this. Hey, he gets tired after flying for a little while. I just saw him, like, panting for air. That's kind of cool. So he can't do that very long, huh? Oh my god. Oh, I think I can shoot through the gap. Yeah. Oh. Battery's dead. Now it's not. Oh boy, I'm gonna get this guy. I don't like the look of him. Okay, there we go. Oh wow, that actually opens up a lot. Oh wow, yeah, let's dig down there. Getting back to the surface is gonna be a bit of a problem, I think. I have a beam up option here. I haven't tried that yet. I kind of want to check to see if that's like a really quick and easy escape mechanism. Ooh. This is deep. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. Just go a little further. Put a torch down. Ow! What the heck? Oh, Jesus! I'm getting attacked by, like, mutant snowballs now. What the heck is wrong with you? Oh, God. A cryonic extract, okay. So I'm gonna learn how to freeze dry food or freeze stuff? I don't know. That's weird. Every time that I think, like, I'm getting used to things, the game throws something new at me, and I love it. I love every moment of it. Okay, I gotta have, like, a little gap there so I can hop back this way. There we go. Nothing else around here, but I'll put a torch down just so I can see. There we go. And then kind of use this to light up the way a little bit. Oh, hey, there's some more fossils in there. I want to get the fossils. Yay, I got the fossils. Okay. Ooh, a little pool of water. How's this grass growing in here? I mean, I guess I shouldn't be asking when it's an alien planet, and clearly the plants are not going to be the same, you know, as on Earth, but to be fair, we did see pine trees when we first showed up, so kind of feel like a little bit of an explanation is owed there. Well, that didn't do anything. Okay. Torch. Hey, there's something, like, orangey there. Kind of... Ooh, hey! Ah! Okay, I was expecting him to make that jump. I probably shouldn't have thought so much, considering that they, you know, run into walls repeatedly. I was, giving them a little bit too much credit, I think. There we go. What's that? Copper ore. Oh, okay, a little, like, pod of it or something? I don't know. Oh, hey, I see you. I see you. Uh-huh. It's like shooting a fish in a barrel, except it's got, like, wings and, like, dragon-y things going on. Ooh. Oh, is that another one of those things? More copper ore? No? Ooh, is that gold ore? Ooh. That looks exciting and expensive. Yep, it's gold ore. Cool. Oh, there's a structure up here. I want to see what's in here. Is that a box? Iron and silver ore. We'll take that for sure. Is that it? Nope, there's more. Okay. More boxes, too. Let me just kind of secure the perimeter again. Oh, nope. There's a lot of stuff. Oh. Well, I killed the one thing that couldn't hurt me. Alright, let's get all this stuff here. Ooh, money. Okay. Cool! Hi there. I'm ready. Okay, the axe is better for these guys. And... ka-chop! Go ahead. Oh, no! Ah! This did not go according to plan! There we go. Alright, just heal it up a little bit, and let's keep moving. I need to make more torches. I'm all out again. Do you know the way out? Nope! I mean, if I'm gonna be honest, the way that I kinda was expecting to find my way out again was to follow the torches back, if I can't just simply beam out of here, which... I hit the button, so I guess I did. Hey! Mr. Catface is still alive. Sorry. okay, what can I do to repair the ship here a little bit? I guess find the archaic energy thing is what I'm supposed to do. Can I track that quest, or... search for supplies and perhaps a means of fixing the ship. Find the archaic energy source. I don't know where to find that, but I'll look, I guess.
Yeah. Okay. Go back down. So is this gonna just put me back in the hole? I hope not. I hope it puts me on the surface. Yay! Alright. Cool. So that's the way I found, I know how to get out. Quick and easy way out. That's actually really convenient. I'm very happy that they do that. Oh, I can make a gold bar. Heck yeah. That was exciting. 20 bars of copper ore. Yeah. Alright, let's upgrade some equipment or something, huh? Man, I got all this stuff now. Okay. Now, what can we make? An iron short sword, which I think my axe is better. Throwing bones, breathing EPP, which still don't have any of the stuff that I need for that, really. I need tungsten, apparently. Okay, well, we went to the right a lot. Let's go to the left a lot this time. And now that we got a gun, this will be a little bit more exciting, I think. I just shot my cat. Yes, I did. I told you, they paired me with the one animal that I'm allergic to. They could have put anything in there. I would have taken Toucan Sam over that. Well, no, okay, maybe not, because Toucan Sam wants to eat my brain, but... the point being is that they could have picked anything, and they picked a cat. There we go. Let me get this stuff out of there. Oh, I thought that was like some ore. It's just a red petal, whatever that's for. No. Ow! Okay, bye! I'm gonna leave now. Kind of testing out the effectiveness of this gun, and it's cool. A little loud and obnoxious, but that's probably just from, you know, personally, the headphones here are loud. My personal sounds louder. Ah! Oh shoot, I was too close. Okay. Yeah. Wah. There's one. Yeah. Nope. There we go. Alright. Let's see what's off to the left. I want to invite that one person that we found to the camp that we've got going here. This is all lit up. I've been through here. Okay. Huh. I wish I had a map. That'd be good. You know, a map. Okay, so this is pretty good for the big targets, you know, people that are a little bit easier to hit. Just not a lol situation. It's not that it's that you said that, then 2 seconds later you did that. Yeah. Whoa. What's going on here? I'm being a bit of a goober about the cat thing. What is this thing? I want to cut it down. Oh man, I swear to God I'm not this horrible and evil in person. Let me cut it down, I guess. Is it gonna allow me to build some like really freaky stuff? No, it's just wood. Okay, well, I just got rid of a very unique looking tree. I'm sorry. yeah, that's right. It's not very effective to do that to the cat. Cat ghost. Now there's two of them. You know, I'm starting to wonder about this whole situation. I'm not quite sure what's happening anymore. Can I just pick it? Oh, hey, just carrot. Alright. Hey! This isn't my house. Okay. Don't mind me just taking stuff from your house, I guess. This is kind of cool. Is this a window? Oh, glass blocks. I'll take those. Why not? Huh. It's like a little tree house. I'll take the bed, too. Don't know why, but just gonna do it. There we go. No, no, go away. Why did I run upstairs? This is the worst place to go in a horror movie. There we go. Ooh, what's this? A little cooking set? Oh, primitive stove. I'm taking that. Now I can learn how to cook. For real. Oh, man. All these other people on the planet have so much cooler stuff than I do. What's that? Is that a bucket? It looks like a bucket. A medieval bucket. Specifically medieval. What's with the no! Ew! Don't go! Go away! Whew. That took all the energy out of that. I want to get up there and see those birds. I promise the birds will survive. And they did, see? Alright. They ran away. That was very wise of them. I just got an egg. I can make an omelet and fluffy ruffs and pancakes. I stole an egg. Whoa. Hold on. Before I go and get all excited about this stuff, I want to see what this thing is down there. I have not successfully figured out what they do yet, so I want to see what this thing does. I'll find my way back out. Okay, here we go. I'm poisoned! Oh no! Why is this happening to me? Oh no! This is karma. All the bad karma that I'm accumulating is coming back for me now. Alright, I gotta get out of here. There we go. Wow, that's actually kind of easy. Really cool, too. Alright, that was weird. Those are like just random power-ups. Oh man, these are- oh my god, this is cool. Can I take this? No. What is this? Is this like a teleporter? My scans are picking up an unknown radio signal around this archaic energy source. I found it! Alright, I'll patch you to it now. If you've picked up this message, you must have found an ancient gateway. Please use it to come and find me. You can power up the gate with core fragments. Well, I have a bunch of those, I think. Heck yeah, I'm gonna activate the gate. I already have the core fragments. What am I doing? You appear to have successfully activated the gate. It seems another message is coming through. Oh, okay. Is it gonna be like, wahaha, you found a way to do the thing, and now I'm gonna kill you? I urgently require help. The universe depends on it. Use this ancient gateway and meet me in the Ark ruins just past the outpost. Nope. I'm gonna go running this way for a little bit longer, just to, you know, make sure I've got all the stuff I need. This is a tall mountain. Oh, man. Oh, what the heck? Oh my gosh, this game is just crazy. Oh, this is bizarre. Okay. It's like a Viking, I don't know, what even are you? Courage is better than the keenest durasteel. Mm-hmm. He goes, Mm-hmm. I'm gonna take your stuff here, right? Alien alpaca sweater? What? If you're going to travel the universe, don't forget to bring a warm sweater. I just got your alpaca sweater. What you gonna do about that? What is that thing? You know, definitely a shoot first, ask questions later kind of guy. This is like a village or something. Oh my gosh, there's another one. They're alpacas! Oh my gosh! They don't look anything like alpacas. Well, I mean, they kind of do, but not really. Do you like I'm in a costume? Or do I look like I'm in a costume? Just asking. I didn't mean anything. Oh, they've got the Irishy accent or the Scottishy accent. Oi, I see you stealing. You better stop that. Well, now you can't see me stealing, so... What's this? Stone chair blueprint? Heck yeah, I'll take that. You didn't see me steal nothing. I'm so bad. Oh no, I don't know if I can make this. Oh, sure I can. I'm making this mountain. Ah, no! Don't mind me. There we go. Oh man, that's really steep. I might not be able to do this. Oh, sure I can. Okay, I can see the bottom now. That's the important part. Do a barrel roll. Press A to shoot. Ah, somebody knows. Somebody played the original Star Fox, or N64 version of it. That's one I'm familiar with anyway. Absolutely. Let's see. What am I picking up? I'm picking up random things. Thank you for joining in on the stream. My name is Kyle. I play adventure games, and among other things. And I run around like an idiot for the most part, so enjoy. Ah, there we go. No! There we go. Okay, got him. So, let's see. Where's this going? What's my purpose in life here? I need to make some more torches. Okay, and then where are my torches? There they are. Okay. Just so I can see where I'm going. Boop. Whole lot of nothing. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with that. I gotta get back out to the surface here. Eh, there we go. More birds! Can I make this jump? Yes I can. Alright, nailed it. Ooh, there's a cave there. Light it up. Well, okay, maybe not that much. Shoot! Lost the torch, whatever. Climb up to the top here. Whoa! Ah, no! He almost knocked me down. What is that? Ah, no! Go away! Eat my axe! Oh my god. Ah, okay. Oh, that thing was tough. Holy crap. 3 hits from the big axe. I'm just firing in the air, not indiscriminately at this point. Well, I'm gonna regret fighting this thing. Ah! There we go. Did not actually mean to do that one. Alright. I got raw poultry again. Come on, no more cat ghosts. I don't need them. Get the axe out. Come on, aren't ghosts only supposed to be out at night? It's now daytime. Yeah, there we go. Oh, whoa! Okay, I almost fell to my death. Ah, there we go. Go down a little deeper here. Yeah, I don't think I can do this. This might not work. You played the original because your dad still had the system. That makes me feel so old. You know, I never actually owned a Nintendo 64, but I remember being stunned when I asked my cousins, who were, I think, 9 or 10 years younger than me, if they'd ever heard of the N64 before, and they had not. They had no idea what it was. And it made me feel old. Because that was the console that, you know, like, if you had that when I was a kid, that was the coolest thing. You were, like, the coolest kid on the block. My parents got us a PlayStation instead of the N64. I'm not complaining, because that was a pretty cool console in and of itself. Go away. Everything is trying to kill me, and it's probably all my fault. Oh, boy. The Stegosaurus. Stegosauruses? Plural Stegosaurs like me? That's at least nice. Wait, I can mine with this gun? That's kind of cool. A little bit, I think, dumb that I can do that, but it's kind of cool in and of itself. Let's see. Kind of ridiculous, I should say. Not dumb. Don't mind me, just breaking open the capsules, trying not to kill my favorite dinosaur, or one of them. Ankylosaur is actually my favorite, but... Oh my god, wow. Yeah, right? I feel so old because of that, the N64 thing. Ooh, hey, there's another one of those random power-up things. I'm sure this will not go badly this time. Oh! Okay. I guess I didn't die. I thought I was gonna die there for a second. Give me the copper ore. Huh, that's interesting. I wonder if I could just take the rocks out from underneath the tree. Can I just do that? No, okay, so you can't break something like that. Oh crap. I'm in trouble now. No. Okay. We're good. Come on. And take the axe. There we go. See, you have to cut down the tree first before you can get the blocks underneath it. That's basically what I just learned. There we go. I wish this gun did more damage. Be nice. The music is so happy while I'm just, like, murdering everything in my path. Little bit weird. Just a little bit. Ooh, hey, is that a gravestone? Can I read it? Do I want it? Kinda not really, but... Unstable Tombstone 1. What does that mean? Unstable. Wait, this tombstone looks as if it's about to fall over. Oh, the pixels are shifted over one. That's kind of cool. I should put on that sweater. I got an alpaca sweater. But absolutely, they will not take me alive so long as I am able to steal things like alpaca sweaters. Oh, yeah. Now that's more like it. It looks so ridiculous. Oh boy. It's like so poofy. Okay, no, he's not gonna attack me. We're good. Don't really wanna go in here, but nah, okay, we're good. Ugh, made it. There we go. Is this world round? Am I eventually gonna end up back where I started? That'd be really cool if it was. I give mad props to the game for that. There we go. Wait, this start is looking familiar. Didn't I grind down a hillside? Oh my god, it is round! Oh my gosh, how cool is that? Hey, can you come with me now? No? Okay. Alright, we've discovered that the world is round. It is not flat like in Terraria. Well, actually, we should say we don't know if the world is flat in Terraria because there's oceans at the two edges, so... I'm gonna give it the benefit of doubt and say that it's round. Ah! Hippity-hop-pop. Yeah. Well, that makes going back easy. And then we're gonna go in that gateway, I guess, next. Not sure why we're gonna go in the gateway, but we're gonna do it. Ah! Seems like such a bad idea. It's totally a trap, in my opinion. Ah! Everything's flying around trying to kill me. There are alpaca sweaters in real life, and they are warm. I will have to agree with you on that. I do not own one. I've got a nice, jacket kind of sweater thing. But, I don't own an alpaca sweater. That actually kind of would sound pretty cool. I mean, like, how cool would that be? It's like, you know, hey, man, I got an alpaca sweater. It's made out of alpacas. Oh, shoot, I lost track of my health. Clone number 6. This is the bad clone, I think. I don't know. 10% of pixels lost. Man, I lost a lot of money then. I've been gathering up a lot of this stuff. Alright, so we found the power source. What's he got to say now? Yeah. Same thing. Okay, so currently the only planet below is accessible, so you can go to other planets. That's cool. Alright. Go back down and back to base, I guess. It just cost me 10% to get back to base. Music's all, like, happy and stuff still. I just died. Shouldn't the game be, like, kind of morose and like, oh my god, he died? Or maybe it is a good thing that I died. I'm just that evil. yeah. Me and my alpaca sweater, we're going far in this game. Let's see, I gotta find... I don't know, what else can I make? Anything new? I mean, it says new on, like, everything, but that doesn't really help when everything is new. Let's see... Nothing new here. I never put those tiles on my roof, did I? Do I still have them? I imagine I do, I just haven't really been looking too hard, I suppose. I'd have a number of them, right? So there'd be a good number of them, right? Look at all this food I've got! I'm just gonna stuff another can in my face. Just can. Face. okay. I'm actually not quite sure if I actually have to eat anymore. I really thought that when I started, that I was gonna have to keep track of that, and I was kind of excited to, in a weird way, but it's starting to feel like it's, not happening. Are those tiles? Ah, yes, okay, roof tiles, perfect. Oh, I didn't do that right. Try that again. Okay, so roof tiles. They go, on the roof, I imagine. Yeah, just like that. Perfect. This is the greatest house ever. Oh yeah, it's not even centered right. I gotta try that again. Just get rid of that one little bit there and switch it over. Can I get it? Oh man, you make me break my roof. Okay, try again. Like that, and then the tile can go up there, and click. There we go. Now everything's symmetrical. I love it. OCD satisfied. We did all that stuff. Anything out here? I got all this new stuff that I'm carrying with me. Explorer's lantern. What's that do? This lantern can be carried by explorers to light the surrounding area. Okay. Lantern stick. Mining helmet. Has a light on it. Okay. I need woven fibers and an explorer's lantern. What's this need? Oil. Don't have any of that. Right. Well, then I think we should probably go through that gate now. I think we're ready. Probably. I mean, maybe. I'm not quite sure. I need to put my gravestone out here. Just rest in peace, all other, me's. I know that there's not much of a ceremony, but, you know, we're in a survival situation. Oh, what the? That was different. I don't think I've seen him do that before. Ah, there we go. Raw steak. No! Go away. Eh. Oh. I missed. Okay, I gotcha, I gotcha. There we go. God, I'm almost dead. I need to make some more of that salve stuff. I need to make a lot more of that. Yeah, 12 more. That sounds like about right. Actually, it kind of is because you, because the more you die, the better you get at what you're trying to do. Yes, that would be true, I think only in video games, though, because if you die doing anything else, I promise you will not get any better at it. please do not attempt to die just to get better at something. Oh boy. Ah! No! I'm trying to dodge everything, because I don't want to fight everything on the planet. I mean... I kind of do, but not that much. Oh. And you're done. Okay, good. Very good. So now we just gotta climb the alpaca mountain. Oh my god, it's a ghost cat! Ah! Ha! Oh, ouch! That's the first time one's got me. Ow! What the? Mr. Catface, I'm really not digging your cat ghosts. Ah. There we go. Alright. I wonder whose house this is. Is that a walking mushroom? What the? It's a walking mushroom. Okay, moving on. Oh my gosh. He must be upset that I killed his best friend. There we go. What is this thing about? Oh, it's just... it's just a sitting location. Okay. I'm gonna take it. A sitting log. Huh. Wish I could take this stuff. Can I? I don't think so. I think this is actually meant to stay. Hey, that thing's back. I'm not gonna try it. Last time it gave me acid poisoning, and that didn't sound good. Alright, so do I just, like, hit the button? Oh. Oh. Question marks. Exciting. Viewer discretion is advised. Yeah, a little bit. I promise never to use any swear words or anything like that. I just don't use that in my daily life for the most part. But, as for the moral applications of what I'm doing in these games, that is, I think parent discretion or parent advisory required or something like that. I'm in space now, I think. Not quite sure what's going on here. Can I make some torches? I need to see. I can make a lot of torches. Let's make about 10 of them ought to do. Which times 4 would be 40, so that should be good. Just want to be able to... Oh, I can't place them because probably no oxygen. Probably not. Okay. Flashlight it is. Oh my god, I fell off the planet. I fell off the planet. This is bad. Okay. Well, that was fun. Clone number 7. Oh man. So you can fall off the edge of that planet. Right. Not a problem. Outpost, the Ark. Oh, I can teleport there. Cool. So this is a different place that I'm going to teleport to, right? Oh, yeah. Okay. Alright, I got a flashlight this time. Ooh. Hey. Well, that's kind of cool. Can I take this thing? No, don't think so. I can make pretty colors or little patterns on the... Ooh. Is this like a map? So, am I supposed to go to the center of this, like, circle-y thing here? So I start here, work my way over? I don't know. I feel like that's a map, and I'm gonna need that later. Whoa! Hi there! Let's see. Peace out, dude. Alright, we'll see you later, Devin. Ooh. Hey, what's this? Hello, dear. Is that a matter manipulator you're carrying? Excellent. So, you are a protector. I'm sorry to say, but perhaps at the last, after the terrible destruction of Earth... That was Earth? A lot of aliens on Earth. It's sadly inevitable that we should meet now. Oh. My name is Esther Bright, retired Grand Protector. Oh. Okay. I left some years ago, an impossible decision, but my research could not be neglected. I discovered things long forgotten that weigh heavy on the present. Oh, music kicked in. Alright. Long ago, there was a force known as the Cultivator. It maintained balance in the universe. This is her narration voice. Under its influence, harmony reigned. So it was for aeons. But this tranquility proved finite. A being arose, one of hate and destruction. It was the Ruin. Is that like a tentacle monster? Is that what that is? The Ruin could not abide life in any form and reaped destruction upon the universe. Oh, I see now, the whole statue. It fought to blot out all life and would have succeeded, but for the sacrifice of the Cultivator. The Cultivator rose against the Ruin and succeeded in sealing it away. Is that so? I feel like somebody let it out. But in doing so, the cultivator exhausted its power completely. So we have to, like, power this cultivator again? Before its last energies dissipated, The cultivator gifted 6 chosen races with precious artifacts. These 6 artifacts, when united, form the key that opens the gate to the ruin. Okay. The defenses are crumbling. We must unite the artifacts, reach the ruin, and truly destroy it. Okay. This is a lot to take in, dear. But, and a huge request to make of you. But, I would like your help. The artifacts are scattered across the stars. I can't find them alone. Alright. This is like, my Professor Xavier for X-Men. We must find them and eradicate the ruin before other planets go the way of the Earth. Okay. Neat. I'm gonna go this way. Don't mind me. bye. Ooh, what's this about? Oh, is that the 6 chosen universe beings? Get my flashlight out here. I can't climb that, can I? Nope. Wish I could. If I had a rope, I could. Or a couple of ropes, I suppose. Hmm. So, that looks like a creeper. Is there, like, a creeper race in this? I mean, it's, like, exactly the creeper face. Huh. Neat. The story just got interesting. Oh, I see. So we get, like, the power stones or whatever and put them in this door and... Oh, I see here. Okay. Thank you for joining me, dear. With your help, I know we can triumph. Okay. First things first, though, dear. You need a ship in good working order. Who knows how far you'll have to travel before we're done. I think we should return to the outpost and speak to Penguin Pete, the shipyard captain? Okay. right. Whoops, I used a healing thing. So, hold on. Did I just get my reward here? My mysterious bag? Is it in my inventory now? Oh, there it is. Perfect. Okay. Use this to open it and reveal its contents. How exciting. Okay. I can do that. Put the axe away for a second. How do I make faces again? I forgot. Q? Oh, no, that's dropping things. R? No. R brings you straight to the stuff up top here. Okay. Anyway, let's use this bag. Manipulator module. I think I've got a number of those, don't I? Tech card upgrades. Hold on, let me put the axe back. Where's the manipulator module? I don't know. How do I know if I'm doing good here or not? I don't know. Where's the wait, is it in here somewhere? What's that? Venom sample. When did I get that? I don't know when I got any of this stuff, really, to be perfectly honest. I got cocoa beans. That's cool. Hmm. Oh, there's the manipulator module. Okay, so I can use this to upgrade the thing. Alright, let's try using them. Does it do anything? No. Alright. I guess I'll just leave this in my inventory for now. I'm here whenever you need me, dear. Wait. Especially if you'd like a mint humbug. I don't know what a mint humbug is. Alright. Moving on. Guess we're heading back. Find Penguin Pete at the outpost. Is that... I'm at the outpost, aren't I? Or... I don't know. Got my flashlight, I suppose. Is there anything else on this side? Am I gonna fall off the edge of the planet again? I think not. Oh, what? You weren't there before? Where'd you guys come from? Okay. Are you Penguin Pete? No. You're Penguin Pete. Okay. I can repair that ship, but it's gonna take 20 Erkius crystals. Okay, you better get yourself over to the Erkius mining facility. I've sent the thing to your sail. Okay, sure. What did I just do? Mission obtained. Oh, finally, a mission from my ship. Okay. With a few auto chips, we can polish out those unsightly nicks and dents in a jiffy. Okay. Oh, wow, there's so many people here now. This is much better than falling off the side of the planet. Oh, penguin! Got a ship? You should check out the Penguin Bay out back. We often have useful stuff for something or other for travelers such as yourself. Oh, who are you? Hello, Star Traveler. A friendly face is always welcome here. Hey, are you a human? Does Florin look good in human clothes? I thought you were a human, so I guess so. Do I look like an alpaca in alpaca clothes? what do I got? I got tech cards, don't I? I don't know how to do any of this stuff yet, but... Tech upgrade console, huh? I've been developing technology that will enable the user to swiftly dash from one point to another, but I'm lacking a few crucial components for my prototype. Could you help me by bringing me 10 copper bars? Absolutely I can. Did I do it? I did it. That was easy. Alright. Hey, my dash tech needs to be properly tested before I can go into mass production. Would you mind putting it through its paces on my obstacle course? Let's do an obstacle course. Talk to me again when you're ready and I'll send you there. Okay. Hold on, what's this thing first? What's that thing? Metal cargo crate, okay. All Florin should hunt and seek glory. I like the sound effect. Is that what you're here to do? I guess. Opening soon. Easel cabinet? Something or other. Okay. I feel like I just got thrown into like a whole new game. It's just like brand new everything now. Okay. Robot man, talk to me. Or don't talk to me. What's you? What's your thing? Friendly. I'm an inventor. Wait, what? Do you like to create things? Yes, I do. I also like to destroy things, but then we won't need to mention that. A humbug is a traditional hard-boiled sweet available in the United Kingdom, Ireland, Canada, Australia, and New Zealand. Well, that would make sense why I have no idea what it is, because I've never been to any of those countries, unfortunately. Most of my adventures have taken place in California and Nevada. A little bit of Arizona as well, but not much. Oh! Ah! I ended up in Arizona by mistake once, which was kind of fun. I got lost. We enjoy travel. We want to see the whole universe. Okay, let's do the obstacle course. Enough talking to people. I'm ready to do this thing. Maybe. I don't know. Okay, so how do I use this dash thing? This obstacle course requires that you use the dash tech that you've been given. To use it, double tap A or D to quickly dash left or right. Oh, I see. Okay, interesting. Oh! Wait, can I just go under? Oh no, that's in case I fall. Oh, alright! I see what you're doing here, game. Oh yeah. These doors appear to be very limited timer. It's laudable that you intend to what now? Ah, no! Curses, I have to start over. Oh, frustrating. I see what this is about now. Uh-huh. Cool. Made it. Oh, whoa, wait, hold on. Readings indicate that these are cryogenic blasters. They are not lethal, but any contact will significantly slow your progress. Oh, I see. Okay, so I gotta time it. Oh, dang it. I'm so slow now, and I can't make it to the top. Okay. So, I see. Ooh, made it! Almost made it! Come on! Oh, no! Oh, dang it! So close. Okay, try one more time. Come on. We got this! Oh! Dash it! Okay, so if you hit either of them, you're done. Okay. Oh, made it! Yes! Okay, good. Oh, man, I tried to anticipate it. I almost ended up going straight into it. Okay. Yeah! Did I do it? Did I do it? I think I finished the course.
They're usually flavored with peppermint and striped in two different colors.
So it's like a dessert thing. That's kind of cool. Alright, let's see how he likes how we finished here, huh? I got more pixels. The console in this room is configured to alter the tech abilities you have equipped. Interacting with it will allow you to install the new tech. So please keep the tech so I can dash now. That's cool. I've been working on a new piece of tech that enables the user to perform a jump in midair, allowing them to reach incredible new heights. Unfortunately, I require a few components. Can you bring me 10 silver bars? Yes, I can. I had them. Duh. Marvelous. With this new thing, I'd like to speak to me for help things. Okay. Let me take a look at this tech stuff here. I've got a body tech. Blink dash. Okay, so you just need tech cards to do this stuff in general. So it's not like specific cards do specific things. I get it. That's cool. I'm liking this. I also like that I happen to have everything this guy needs, apparently. I'm doing an obstacle course now with double jumps. Okay. To use the pulse jump tech, press spacebar while in the air. Doing so will give you a small uppers boost. It's candy. Yes. Okay, so humbugs are candy. I will file that away in my brain, if it can remember that. This is pretty easy so far. Oh, I can't use my dash ability now. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, this alpaca sweater's really weighing me down. Okay, we can do this. Whoa. Oh. Man, I didn't quite tell the difference between the top layer here and this. They look similar. I almost misjudged that jumping. Do I go down? Oh no, that's just in case I fall. Oh, okay, whoops. I should have known better. Okay, button. What, am I done already? That was fast. Okay. So now I have a double jump? Oh, I can't use it yet. Well, I'm just upgrading all kinds of stuff here. You've earned it. Alright. Bring me 10 gold bars. Okay, well, I don't have the 10 gold bars, unfortunately. But, I have the double jump now, and... Test that out. Yeah. Alright, and then for this one... You need... Yeah, okay, so you need 8 cards. I only got 2 right now. But that was kind of cool. Are you like a spider lady up there? What the heck? What's your thing? We'll see. What do you get when you shove a... wait, what? When you shave an apex, a human. Oh, ha! Ha, ha! Very, very funny. Hey, where are you guys going? I've learned that there's much more to life than what? Than flying. There's a whole universe to explore. Ooh, I can take a look at all this stuff here. Nobody will suspect a thing as I steal everything. Can I take their dish? I want to take their satellite TV. Doesn't work that way, huh? This isn't quite like Skyrim where you can steal everything and then people get mad at you. Ooh, hey, this bear wants to talk to me. My Little Dipper Ursa Minor and Major. Okay, so the Big Dipper and Little Dipper are called Ursa Minor and Major in reverse, so Big Dipper is Ursa Major. And they're bears, and he called his kid the Little Dipper. Ursa means bear in Latin. That's cool. My Little Dipper lost his dear teddy bear. I just can't finish setting up shop with him like this. Can you help me get a new teddy bear for him, please? Absolutely. Do I have anything to do that by chance? Probably not. I need a crafting tool bench thing again. Let's see. What else can I do here? Whoa! You're like a superhero. Need a bounty hunter? I could use the pixels. Absolutely. Come with me. We've got a lot of planets to destroy. What's all this? Okay. Yes. I know you want to see the whole universe. Oh, I hit a button. I don't know what I did, but I hit a button. Oh, you look kind of foreboding. The time will come for you, Adventure Kyle, but you are not yet ready. Oh, yeah, that's definitely foreboding. Oh, man. Can I go down here? What's down here? Kind of dark down here. What's that thing? Is that a trash bag? Oh. Sorry. Hey, what are you guys doing down here? It's not much, but I do what I can to keep this place ticking over. Okay. Huh. Hey, trash. There was a soggy paper in there. Okay. I'll leave that alone. And more soggy paper. I'm not sure what the point of those items even is, aside from making your inventory suck. Hey, is this the penguin guy? Hold on, what's your deal? Why do you have a health bar? Oh, Dreadwing the penguin. Help me out, would you? Business around here hasn't been so great since all my regulars are on the run from Dreadwing and his gang of crooks. Okay. Can you go and defeat Dreadwing for me? Come speak when you're ready. Okay. I'll send you right to him. Oh, okay. That's great. Huh. Oh, man. It's not much, but I do what I... Okay, so same thing again. Can I play this game? No. Play a game within a game. I want to do that. That's on my to-do list, I'm sure. Hmm. So what's this way? Closed. Aw. What the heck are you? Oh, no, we've already seen you. Okay. Alright. Just call me Alpaca. Hey, Santa Claus! Alright, it's a holiday game officially now. Come with me. Wait, what? Holiday merchant, tis the season. Oh, okay, so because it's currently still winter before New Year's, I guess maybe they have a little thing going on here. All kinds of stuff. Huh. Wow, how many points do I have? I have 2,500. I could afford a holiday coat. Let's see. All kinds of other stuff, but it looks like they're all kind of vanity item type things. They don't look like they're supposed to do anything. I found a merchant, though. That's kind of cool. Can I sell things? Can I sell things? Yeah, I can. Okay. I don't know if I can sell it to him exactly, but... No, I don't want to get rid of that. I can make wooden boxes. Let me sell one of these wooden boxes. And oh, I see. Oh, okay. So yeah, okay, I can sell stuff to him. Alright, I can officially get rid of stuff. Neat. I once served the Stargazers. You're like Falco or something. Okay. Until I came to realize that I no longer agreed with their views. Oh. All of humanity scattered across the universe. What do we do? I don't know. What's this? Oh, another merchant. Okay. Huh. Oh, it's like a general store. They sell batteries. That's cool. Let's see. Liquid Urchius fuel. Didn't that guy need that? I probably have like a ton of... Oh no, I needed Urchius crystals from the mining facility. Oh, okay. So let's see what's over this way. Is that back home? I think that's back home. And then this is falling off the edge of the planet now. Right? I'm gonna fall off the edge of the planet if I go any further? Yeah. Okay, there's the edge of it. Can I take some of this moon rock with me? Can I? Please? No. Okay, fine. Well, that's cool. Okay, well, let me take a look here. We are now 3.5 hours in, and boy oh boy does it feel later than that even. We've been at this for a long time, so what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna call it a night, and I'm gonna say thank you guys so much for watching and for helping me figure things out, or at least kind of egging me on to continue and figure things out. So this is a great game, it really is. I was not really quite sure what to expect. I was thinking I might get bored of it pretty quick because it would be like an exact Terraria clone, but I would say this is even better than Terraria. And, you know, thank you to my cousins for pointing out this game to me, and you know, it's a lot of fun. I appreciate this. And I look forward to completing it, you know, in another however many episodes it takes. But I think next I'm going to test out Subnautica, see if that works. I'm going to do another episode of Astroneer, I think, tomorrow, if Subnautica doesn't work. So just be on the lookout for that. Again, I'll be on at 10 p.m. tomorrow night, roughly. Sometimes I'm like 15 minutes late, depending on if, you know, how long it takes me to make thumbnails and things like that. And we'll play it by ear. We'll see how it goes. But this has been a lot of fun. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow night. And as always, in the meantime, go have your own adventure. Bye. Where's the button? I'm always looking for the button. All right, bye everybody, bye.